Hopefully mine's working this time. Hold on. I didn't even think about that.
Ooh, mine's working.
Make sure my mic is working. Okay, it's working.
Hello, and welcome to the stream. I'm just double checking my, my keybinds here. It's been a month since we've played. I don't remember how to play this game. We've literally only played it one time. Okay, I did make the space bar the sprint. Okay. Good, good, good.
Testing 1, 2.
I hear you. You're all loud.
Yay.
You're all loud and crap.
Whoa. Oh, somehow my overlay started working correctly.
Oh, did they? That's good.
Yeah, like the FPS counter.
Ooh, let me turn my volume down.
Alrighty.
Oh, maybe it was with that update. Probably. That last NVIDIA update.
Okay, there we go. Oh, look, it won't even read the FPS of the game. But at least it's...
Oh, mine is. I've got between 59 and 60 FPS right now.
Oh, well, that's understandable.
Because we're, like, not doing anything.
Yeah. Well, I mean, the maximum resolution of your screen is 60.
So, am I joining your game? Or are you joining mine?
Let me see. May lower FPS. I don't care about that. VSync. Limiter 144. Okay. Guess we could do that.
HD flashlight says morning may lower FPS.
Yeah, mine's off. Mine's on.
Yeah, mine's on.
Okay. I don't remember the buttons neither, but fuck, we'll figure it out. Alright.
I just wanted to double check my space bar because my,
You want me to join you or you join me?
Mm-hmm. Well, that's what I just asked you.
Fine, I'll host. It's not Nubsy Gamer. Best region password? No. Start server?
Yeah, they changed it. Did you read the updates?
No.
Yeah, get him, Sam! Oh, you old bastard.
You have to, like, start something.
Okay, I gotta... Oh, I can invite a friend.
Ooh, invite a friend.
Yep, I'm gonna invite a friend right now. I'm inviting a friend. Her name is Shelly. Yay, I got my strawberry shortcake.
I accepted an invite. I have rainbow sherbet. I was like, you know what? I know I'm going to have a really bad day today. I'm going to...
Did we get anybody new?
Yeah, we got the one guy. Him.
Oh, we got him.
I'm going to stick with Molly.
Alright, so we want to go to the asylum, ladies and gentlemen. Yeah, difficulty normal, player collisions off.
Why can't I click ready?
I don't know. I got start game. Maybe that's what it's waiting on. Ladies, gentlemen, boys and girls, the children of Jack's age, I want to welcome you guys to tonight's live stream. I'm yours truly, Nubs the Gamer. And with me is always the awesome and lovely Shellyfish, 87. I know it's been a while, guys. It's probably been about 2 weeks since we've live streamed. And, but we're here. Let's get this rocking and rolling.
And it's been a month since we played this game, so.
Yes. It's been about a week since I've uploaded that video for Fortnite. Alright, here we go. I hit the start game. Let me see.
Can I not be Molly? I can't be Molly.
Why?
I don't know.
Well, it says you're not ready.
I can't ready up because I can't be Molly.
Look. Somebody else.
Hold on. Look. There's a big old X on her.
So what happens if you go to another player?
I can be another player. I guess I'll be Zara. I'll be even shorter.
Okay. Unless if you want to stream it and I join you.
No, it's fine. It's just maybe she is an unavailable character for this.
I mean, I don't have no access. Oh yeah, you're right. Failed stand-up comedian. Oh yeah, you can't play as her on here. Yo, she's like the Nia. She's the Nia of this game.
But I was able to play as Molly before, wasn't I?
Yeah, but on the other map.
She's blocked on this one. That's interesting.
Yeah, she's the
so killer, very interesting. Maybe.
Alrighty, go ahead and hit the ready button.
All right, I'll be.
All right, you're gonna be that chick.
I'll be this chick. Are you shaking your G Fuel up too? I hear it.
There's Molly. That's why you can't play as her.
Why?
You didn't just hear it?
No.
After she was, California, USA. After banishing the goat demon
Azazel from cult leader Ana Puerta, Molly Jackson was committed to a secret psychiatric hospital, suffering manic delusions.
Is there a pair of breasts?
Oh.
Here, she was subjected to barbaric, outdated shock treatments that ate away at her body and mind.
What?
Slowly remembering the summoning ritual she had seen during her time with the cult, Molly began attempting to raise Azazel once again.
I mean, technically, we didn't really defeat Ana or Azella.
As a former cult member,
Ana,
and
right?
One of Molly's closest friends, you have tracked her down, hoping that your worst fears have not been realized.
Oh boy.
Oh my god, you scared the shit out of me.
I did.
Yeah, you did.
How do I?
F for flashlight. There we go.
Okay. My word. I was like turning around. I'm like, how do I do anything? That door is locked.
Oh, there's something here. Okay, what's this say? Fuck. E? Oh, E. Okay.
E, yeah.
You know what? I'm gonna turn my light off. Ah, there we go.
I don't feel like getting up to go turn it off.
It's okay.
Mine's across the room.
Oh, close. Okay. Alright. Why is my turning light slow?
I don't know.
Okay, there's a med kit. Should I grab it? Okay, I got the med kit.
Absolutely. Okay.
Oh, shit.
Well, let me put my other earbud on. Another headphone.
There's something on the ground. What is that? Oh, I got one of 25. Oh, shit. What the fuck?
I just picked something up.
Right. Okay.
It's all dark in here.
It is dark, yeah.
You think that Popeye's chicken in the fridge is still good?
Yeah, you want it? Yeah. You gonna take it?
Now, but you're playing. Whoa, go did ahead. You read that?
Yeah, it should be fine. Do it for like 30 seconds.
Did you read this one?
Alrighty. No, I did not read this. Well, we finally started Molly's electric shock. Incredibility, she is able to withstand over 130 volts. Damn, that's crazy. Well. Yeah, why is like, hold on, let me go to options. Like, my turning is a little off. Gameplay, I'm gonna turn my sensitivity up. Oh, fuck, that's right, we have that. How do we do that?
I right clicked.
Okay, alright, there we go. Alright, I had to turn my mouse sensitivity up.
Okay.
Whoa, what the fuck?
So,
what the fuck? What?
What?
Something's coming.
What do you mean something's coming?
Oh, whoa, what the fuck? You didn't hear that?
No, hear something what?
Sound like something was crawling on the ground.
I hear my bird. No. I apologize to everybody for that.
Crawling on the ground, whatever the hell it was. Okay, you ready?
Alright. Oh.
A pipe bomb? My hair. You got that?
Yeah, I don't know what it's for. But I did hear something.
There's a door right there.
We need the ward key, so we have to go back downstairs.
Okay.
And there are steps to go down. So.
I didn't see this. Oh shit, you alright?
There was something on the floor and it like sparked right here next to this gurney. It scared me. Okay. Do you see it?
Jackson has continued to deteriorate both physically and mentally. Episodes of extreme psychosis. Massive weight loss. Yesterday, the warden discovered a rat in the pocket of her nightgown, and its tail was missing. Oh shit. Okay. So what the ass am I looking at?
Over the last 4 months, I have been unable to get her to respond to me verbally. She simply laughs. That wire was sparking, and it scared the crap out of me because I didn't know what it was. Because, like, coming down the steps, we didn't have enough light, so. Oh, man.
There's something in there. It's like a pot, but I can't open it.
We'll probably have to get another key or something to get in there. I hear, like, flies. Here, I need a first aid kit.
Well, if you pick that up, you're gonna... Alright, well, here, I'll pick this up then. We'll leave that there.
Here's another one. My visits are finding Miss Jackson more detached from reality. She rarely responds. Oh, what is that? From external stimuli and hardly notices my presence. Her time is spent scribbling on the walls of her room in an unrecognizable language. The word Azazel appears frequently. I've had to restrict her access from the communal area as she was threatening the other patients, shouting that she was going to kill them and make them Azazel's pets. Ooh.
Sounds freaky.
It does. I forgot we could only carry one thing at a time.
Oh, do you hear that? It's like banging on one of these doors.
That door just opened. And that says Azazel.
Whoa, what the fuck?
That door wasn't open a minute ago, was it?
No, I try. Oh, I didn't try to open that door. I tried to open it. Oh, there's a key, though. Whoa, shit. Oh, my God. He made a noise.
I didn't make a noise.
I got a key. Okay, press R to review keys. I got the ward key. All right, you ready to get the shit out of here? Because this is...
I just want to show this.
Oh, my God.
Alright, we can... I shut the door, just so you know. Whew.
Fucking thing scared me. See, Jack and Platus, he's too chicken shit.
He is. This would give my brother serious anxiety. I wonder if my Tony would play it.
I mean, he might. If he, well, he has a PC. Oh shit, that mirror scared the shit out of me. There's something flickering in there.
I don't know where to go.
Oh, there's lights in. Oh my God, there's lights in there. What the fuck? Whoa, did you just click something?
No, there's a trash can in here that's lit up. There's another virus thing. And there's a note in here.
Alrighty. you read it, because you're good at that.
Ooh, October 16th. It's my birthday. Molly's electroshock therapy is proceeding very well. She is becoming compliant and more responsive. She made eye contact with me and used my name today. She now spends most of her time alone in her room with the door closed, whispering to herself, but is fairly placid nonetheless. But what's with this trash can?
Whoa, what's the fuck's up with that mouse?
It was a bunch of rats.
Okay, you said the trash can is lit up?
It was, until I knocked it over.
Oh, the mouse ran it. The mice ran it. Alright, anything else in here?
There's another note. December 12th. Unfortunately, the warden discovered a number of dead rats under Molly's bed today. All of them had been mutilated in different ways. I'm concerned about a possible relapse. Note. We must ask the warden to order more fuses for the electroshock machine. We're really going through them these days. I wonder what we have. Okay. I don't want to go down yet. Let's finish checking up here first. I do. It sounds like wind.
That's I heard a scream. It was like, whoa, yeah, my god.
Let's finish checking up here first. Because I don't really want to miss anything.
Ooh. There's a set of steps. Where'd you go?
Oh my god. You know that room with the mirror? There's another door. And I went to go through that door right there, and it sounded like something was chewing on something. In there.
So there's like red switches everywhere.
This is like nerve-wracking.
Oh, they're not switches. The candles lit up. Oh shit. Okay.
Oh, there's a bowl here.
Oh, there's something there.
Oh.
Hey, wait a minute. Is that her?
What are you looking at?
There's photos over here. Okay, so there's a bowl. Okay, so I guess I'll leave the bowl on the floor, or I don't know where the bowl went.
Oh, it's there. Did you push E?
Yeah, you can only. It sucks. You can only pick one thing up at a time, but
yeah, I don't know what we would need the bowls for. All right, hold on.
Mixing ingredients.
There's more.
Did you want to go down or you want to go up?
I don't know. There's a hallway here, too.
Oh, this is a kitchen. To the right. Can't get in? Nope.
Okay, those doors are locked. Did you just hear like a thump?
No. I'm going up.
You're going up? I guess I'm going up too.
Are you with me? Okay. Creepy as shit.
What is with this artwork? down.
Oh shit, what the fuck was that? Oh my god, it's got cool chills. Okay, but we were already down there.
I have pain in my ear. What the fuck?
It's like creaking.
Wait, my volume isn't turned up like yours probably is. Hold on. Just wait. Nope, it's up. Why am I not hearing what you're hearing?
My headphones are better.
Hmm, true that. Ooh, I hear like a tapping. Is there a clock nearby? It sounds like a clock.
Might be downstairs.
I didn't hear it downstairs. Oh look, there's an axe in the wall.
You probably can't. Nope, can't even grab it.
This door's broke down. I just like want to explore and make sure that we don't miss anything. You know?
I think shit will start happening once we put the first fuse in.
Oh.
There's blood here. Look at all that. Wait, is that blood?
Where?
I thought that was blood there. It's not. But there is a knife stuck in there.
Right. Oh, wait. On the candlestick.
What?
Look on the candelabra.
Where did you go?
I'm right here.
Oh, shit. You scared me.
Look at the candelabra. Right there.
Okay.
Well, that looks like blood.
No.
You don't think so?
Like paint. No, I think it's paint that just, like, you know, rusted off. You know what I mean?
Nah, I don't know. Maybe.
I mean, yeah, because look at that one. Yeah, they both wouldn't have blood on them. Yeah, that would be like rusted paint.
Maybe.
Alright, shall we go up these other steps?
Oh my god.
What?
I heard the creaking.
This is where the... Okay, so this is where the clock is.
Wait, there's a... Yeah. Okay, good. I did... Okay, that door is shut.
Nope, locked. I'm pretty sure... Okay, so... We get a gist of where these are, so we have to get them. Remember, like, the other one, we had to get the sacrifice, the goats?
Yeah.
Where is everybody? Like, nobody's watching us? Anybody down? Any comments? Comment down below.
Oh, I found one of the shroud things up here.
What is
up, it? Up there, it's like a shroud or a piece of cloth or something.
Oh, what the hell? Huh. I forgot all about the shroud. Well, hold on. Hang tight for me, guys. We are going to share this. Just hang tight. Oh, I can actually click on Discord. Okay.
Oh, I turned my volume down. I'm sorry. I play with chips, cheddar, and salt and vinegar.
He's like, do you like scary stories?
I love scary stories.
Alright. Hold on. Don't leave me.
I'm just checking this. No clock.
Hold on, it's gonna get loud for a second. I apologize.
I might need to move the light. Oh no. He's about to smash open some chips, yo.
It's the Ritz Crisp and Thins. Wait, is that you?
Hey, what are you doing down here? You go get his ass. Hey, come here.
Who's this?
I'm just fucking scared.
Don't mess with me like that. It's a scary game. That was mean. Your footsteps are really heavy, by the way.
That's not me. I'm downstairs, where are you at?
What do you mean you're downstairs?
I'm downstairs.
Oh my god. I hate you so much right now.
They were loud. I was actually scaring myself. I was like, I better stop because I'm fucking scaring myself. Like, they were. As I walked back, and I guess I stepped on some other parts, it got super loud. Alright.
You, like, legit scared me. I was like, what do you mean? What do you mean you went downstairs? My heart started racing.
Wait, how the fuck? Okay, we get down there from here. Oh, we couldn't get over here from here. Okay.
What is this? I don't think we can mess with that.
No? No. Okay. Okay. Whoa, what the fuck is that creaking?
I heard it buzzing.
Right. You know what I'm gonna do? Hold on. I'm gonna... Video settings. This is what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna put this on 60. There. That way it's V-Sync on, and it should be better now. Should be better for the stream.
Let me double check my settings for your stream.
Okay. Well, what I mean by that is, I'm going up here. What I mean by that is, I wanted to make sure. I was playing at 144, and it didn't look like it was super smooth, but now it looks like a little bit more smooth. Actually, I guess it doesn't even matter. So I will put it back to 144 then. Yeah. All right, there we go. Okay. Can't blow out the candles, huh?
Quality for current video on yours. It says 480p. It won't let me pick what I want to watch it in.
Really? Because I had mine on 1080p.
Nope.
Oh shit, there's a door over here.
It, like, legit won't let me put it on.
Huh.
Oh, I have to go to advanced.
What?
It's a new YouTube setting, I guess. I was like, let me pick what I want, man. I don't know where you went. Where did...
Door up there.
Where did you go?
Up the steps.
What? Wait. Which ones? Okay.
Right here.
Ooh, this is different.
Uh-huh. So, oh, okay. So all of this is over here. Alright. Now you got this door here.
What the heck?
This is locked. We have to go in the basement. So here's the thing. Do you want to go down where the red door is? Or do you want to go down where the other door is? The other door, I think, is below us.
Also, here's my question. Should we be taking these fuses and dropping them off close to where we should be doing things?
We should. You would think so, right? But you can't drop them, though. That's the thing. You know what I mean? As far as I know. No, you can't drop them.
Wait a minute. Oh, you can. Drop his letter G.
Huh. Oh, that's your... Huh. Okay. Okay. Okay, I came down the stairs. I'm
coming over.
Question is, which way do we need to go to put that in there, though? Okay, I think it might be this way, where we got to go downstairs.
It's possible.
You know what? This is what I'm doing. We'll leave him out here, right here on the floor. There.
The fuses. All
right, you know what? Yeah. You know what? I'm gonna run up here and grab this one.
Like, I can't remember where they all were.
Well, we haven't triggered anything yet, so...
You scared me.
I'm sorry. You didn't drop yours?
No. I can't see. And I don't even remember where you just went either.
I'm down here in this hall. I'm just like running around. I'm going to go back upstairs to find that fuse. As far as I know, we haven't triggered shit yet. It doesn't mean I'm not scared of death.
Oh, true that.
Alright, here's a fuse.
I just dropped one. I don't want to go back into the asylum part by myself. That's a little scary.
Yeah. I can understand that.
And I don't even know, like, how many we need. You know what I mean?
Probably all of them.
Well, yeah, probably. But, like, how many is it total?
Like, I don't know.
Like, I don't know if we have a count.
Okay, I got this one.
Was there another one upstairs? Have you?
I believe it was, yeah.
Oof, that creaking is so creepy.
Now, how many of them was it down? Yeah, that's right, because I'm pretty sure there was some downstairs.
I got this one.
She eats when she gets scared, guys.
I'm sorry. At least my mic is up this time.
That's true. Alright, I'm going down this way. Okay.
I'm sorry, it's my anxiety.
Okay, did we go this way?
Not all the way. Like, we didn't come back over this way, I don't... Well, this is the way for the door.
Oh, yeah.
Which I don't want to go down there yet.
So you want to go to the other side?
We need to come back through here, I think, downstairs and get the other stuff.
Okay, yeah.
Because I think there were, like, maybe two down here. And it's creepy.
Whoa, shit, that fucking spark scared the shit out of me. Oh,
see what I mean?
God.
It scared the shit out of me, too.
I turned the fucking corner and it was just there.
But you took the one from here.
That guy is missing. That guy is missing.
What do you mean?
That door closed and the guy is missing.
Oh my god.
That guy is fucking missing.
Alright.
Oh my god, what did you do, Michelle?
I ate some chips.
It's my fault, I was running around like a dummy.
Oh my god, there's a doll there.
What, where?
Right here, there's a doll.
Do you remember that doll being there?
No, I do not. It could have been, but I don't remember it being there.
Hmm. Okay, we're... Alright, I don't think there's any more back this way.
No, this is the elevator. Alright, I'm just...
Shit. I just heard a loud thump.
I kind of did too. So let's come back.
Remember, I will right-click you, handicapped piece of shit. Joe Swanson looking ass motherfucker. Okay.
Wait, wasn't there another hallway we needed to go down, or did we already go down that hallway?
There's another spot we can go down here. This leads in the basement as well.
Wait, this is a door. Oh,
what?
That was there's a door.
Not, yeah. Yeah, you can't go at it. Okay. Now this leads downstairs as well.
It's creepy. Alright, hold on. I want some GPU. Need you to wash the chips down so I don't choke if I, like, gasp or something.
Yeah, all my G fuel is gone.
Alright, I'm gonna chill on these chips for now. As delicious as they are, I don't want to choke. Oh my god, is that a skeleton?
Wait, did you grab one of those things off the ground?
A first aid kit?
No, did you grab a fuse?
From where? No, I didn't grab a fuse.
What?
Because yeah, I don't know where the fuse needs to go. This is a straight up skeleton.
Okay. So we have no choice but to go down that way. That's alright. You can grab a fuse now.
Alright.
Okay, you're right. That is a skeleton. Suck to say, so.
I have, like, goosebumps and my toes are cold. Oh my god, what the hell was that?
What?
I heard something in my left ear as we were coming up the steps. I hear something on the right. Tell me you heard that.
Uh-huh. Yeah, we have our fuse. I mean, we have our infrared thing. I'm still trying to figure out what the bowls are for.
I don't know. To feed them? Her? To feed her, maybe?
Alright. You want to grab a bowl or you want to grab a fuse?
Cover bases? I'll grab a bowl, maybe? Because I don't know what we're supposed to do. So.
Okay.
I mean.
Damn, my phone's in the way. There we go. Whoa, what is that creaking? That was a huge creak. There's like feathers in this fan.
It's a hat.
Oh, shit. Ah, damn it. I'm stupid. Alright, you ready?
It's like an old-fashioned hat rack.
Think we have no choice. Pray for us.
Scary, scary.
Alrighty. Let me go.
Oh my god, the music just changed.
Holy shit.
Oh, my game lagged a little bit. Hold on. Wait. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Let me turn my extra fan on. Alright.
another letter.
Okay. Come on, let me read it. Oh, do you hear that? Multiple patients and orderlies heard strange chanting coming from Molly's room last night. She has disappeared. I found a number of rats in her room, screaming and clawing at each other. There are strange symbols written in blood on the walls and floor. She must be found immediately. Tell me you hear that.
I heard that. Creepy, remember? Whoa. Oh, shit.
Is that Molly?
He's laughing. What
That's Molly.
Oh. Oh, yeah. Wait, the girl? It is.
It makes you feel, like, bad for her. But what are we supposed to do? Oh, the fuses. Here's one. And there's another.
Okay, don't put any... Oh, okay.
I say don't put anything in yet, because we still need to, like, investigate just a little bit. Here's another... Oh, here's one of those shroud things. Right here.
Okay.
Here's another fuse. And a first aid kit.
So it looks like three fuses. So we put the fuses in and then we pull the handle. Should we bring the fuses down here? Before we do anything?
Maybe.
Well, I don't know if we need all them fuses. We just... There's only three in his box, but... Maybe we gotta keep shocking her ass?
Maybe.
We can go back up real quick and grab the fuses. Yo, that's crazy. Yo, they did her up like that, yo. Poor Molly. Wait, what's over here?
Oh, I dropped the bowl.
There, you wanna read that letter?
Oh, there's a letter over there? Did I not see that?
Nah.
Alright. All hell has broken loose. There are dead patients everywhere, strangled in their wheelchairs. Oh god, I can hear her laughing.
I heard a bitch laughing.
So sad. Alright.
I say we go get the other fuses, bring them down, because we don't know what the hell is going to happen.
No.
My question is, where the fuck's that guy in a wheelchair?
I don't know, he creeped me out.
Alright, I got one.
Where is everybody?
I don't know. No Denise. No Wolf. I don't know. We just haven't been on in a while. Maybe they moved on.
Drop it. Jeez. Drop it.
You know your button, Joe?
No, I pushed the button. She just didn't drop it. It's like talking to my dog. She doesn't want to let go of her rope toy or her ball.
Yeah, I'm just running. I'm gonna beat some shit if we bring them all down here just to realize we gotta take some upstairs or some shit.
I would be so mad.
Oh my god, that would be like beyond fuck cray.
How many are left up there?
I think two more? Yes.
Alright, I'll be up in a sec.
There, I'll drop this on the steps. Maybe you wanna come up.
Whoa.
Oh, there you are. Scare you?
I was like, where did you go?
There. Grab that one. I'll grab the other one.
Teamwork.
Yep. Absolutely. These some big fucking fuses, man.
Should we bring the bowls down too, or?
No, because I'm not sure exactly what the bowls are for yet, you know what I mean? Maybe to catch blood?
The rats? Alrighty. I think it's for the rats.
You ready? I'm gonna place this in. Oh shit. Okay. Okay. It's in. It's in. Whoa. Where are you at, Michelle?
I pushed it, the lever. Oh my god. Oh my god, Danny, I pushed the lever. My flashlight didn't even want to work. She's gone.
Yo, we brought the bitch back to life. Molly? Molly, are you here?
Oh my god.
Okay, what if we put another one in? Pull it again. That might be a waste. Probably need her to come back down. Fuck it, pull it again, see what happens.
Oh, hold on, the bowl.
What, the bowl was missing?
No, but I'm just like wondering.
I mean, we can push this. I don't know what will happen.
Nothing, because she's not in the chair. She's not in there.
Did we just burn that up? No, the fuse is still there. Okay. Alright.
I'm a little scared, to be honest.
Alright, you want to grab a bowl?
I
got
the bowl. You have the bowl.
You want to take it? It's on the floor.
Hold on. Somewhere we looked down here. There was a first aid kit. So, you got the bowl. You want the bowl or the first aid kit?
I'll take the first aid.
The first aid?
No, I got the bowl. Did I say first aid?
Yeah.
Hmm.
I'm a little scared.
Now, the thing, I have a feeling that other doors have opened.
I have a feeling that that's what piece of chips. Yeah, I have a piece of chip stuck in my throat.
Well, you better drink some shit.
I'm a little scared right now.
Yeah, hold on.
Be the lookout.
I will zap your ass. Oh shit, oh my god, the mirror scared me.
The what? The mirror? The mirror scared you again?
It did. Like, just the reflection of the mirror scared the shit out of me.
Alright, so where do we want... Oh my gosh, you walked in front of me and your body got hollow and black and scared me a little bit. Alright, so do we want to explore down here first? See if anything opened up on this level?
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Yeah. Get ready to shoot that. Yo, it's Joe Swanson. Okay.
Oh my
okay.
god.
Whoa, it scared the shit. Holy shit, that scared me.
He just like came out of the wall. The hell is that?
Okay. Stay on her too. You hear that?
I hear rats.
No.
What do you hear?
She's speaking. Sounds like she's closer upstairs. Oh my god, I have fucking goosebumps.
Alright, do we want to go down that hallway? The left or the right?
We'll go down this hallway.
Oh, you want to see if the kitchen opened up?
And canteen key.
Is that what it said?
Yeah.
Oh my god, this door opened up.
There's another fuse.
There's two more fuses, three more fuses.
Okay. What the fuck? There's something there. Holy shit. Oh, do you see that?
I do see that. I bet it's her. Is it her? Is it doing anything?
Oh, is fuck she... that. I'm out. I don't know what she's doing, yo, but I'm out. Yeah, I didn't even get a chance to even look at that room. What if I... Oh, dude. Oh, my God. That's her. Shall we go upstairs?
I don't know. Because I don't remember what way goes what way. Oh my god, I hear her. Got the East Storm key.
Alright, look at that. What the fuck?
My god, I hear her.
Alright, I close that door.
There's a bathroom key. Ooh, there's a shroud thing. We're like sitting ducks in here. We need to leave.
The door hasn't opened. Alright, watch the door. Just looking. Oh my god. If she appears there, you jump down a hole. Alright, you with me?
Mm-hmm. Are we leaving from up here?
Yeah. Oh shit, there's another key. I got the cell key. Okay, so what keys do we have? I have the ward and a cell. What do you have?
I have East Dorm and Bathroom.
Okay.
I don't know where those are, but... I guess we find out, right?
I want to get back to that room and finish checking that room out. Whoa, shit. Nope. You want to fuck down here? Okay, you with me?
Yeah, I will. No, I don't know where you went. Oh, there's your flashlight.
Where are you at?
I don't know. Where are you?
I'm down here in front of the fire. Hurry, come to the fire.
What did you do? Go in a circle?
There you go. All right, yeah, turn around. I like running fuck back. Oh, she's coming down the steps. You skank ass bitch. I want to get to that room. Okay, she's going that way. Alright, fuck, run. Run.
Wait, I'm stuck. My god.
Wait, where does this lead?
I don't know.
Whoa.
Oh my god.
Holy shit, she scared the shit out of me. That's why she was going that way. Okay. You fucking bitch. I didn't know. Okay, I knew there was a door over there. I didn't know exactly where the door led to. Fuck, where do we go? Should we go upstairs to the attic?
Sure.
Bless you.
Oh, thank you. Jeez, sorry.
You're good. So we have to stay ahead of her, too. Okay.
I can't see because your cloak is in my way.
Okay, you got the West Storm key?
No, I have East Storm key.
Alright, this one right here. That's the bathroom key.
I have the bathroom door. Oh shit.
Whoa, you motherfucker. You motherfucker.
He scared the crap out of me. Oh my god.
I closed that door. Whoa, holy shit, look at all this blood.
Okay, I think we should save the trash cans for her. Because
what can we do with them?
There's rats in them.
Do you think they scare her away?
No, I think she'll eat them.
Oh, she'll eat them, you're right. Oh, shit. Okay. Whoa, look at that mouse. Okay. Okay, I'm a little scared. A little scared.
Wait, if she comes in, I wonder if you put the bowl down for the rat.
Do you have a bowl?
You had the bowl.
I have a bowl.
I don't know, I'm just theorizing here.
Yeah, you're right. Oh, then I can grab the mouse. I got the mouse.
And then we can...
The mouse. We can give it to her. Okay. Okay, good thinking, Michelle. Now the question is she outside this fucking door? Or you open it up, and then I'll drop it if I need to.
No, he's out there again.
You bitch.
Ooh, but do we put it? Where do we put it?
Oh shit, what the fuck is that? Oh, in here, you mother... Fuck you.
Oh shit.
What?
You keep walking in front of me.
There's something over there. It disappeared.
It's probably him.
Handicapped bitch. Alright, watch behind us. Okay. Alright, there's a door here.
East door?
East door key. Yes.
Got that. There's a rat. I'm not gonna stress over that.
Oh. Okay, you wanna pick that up?
I have...
Pick up the food? And try to see if you can lay it down and catch him?
Where did it go?
He fucking ran down.
That little asshole.
Oh, he's out here.
Here. Okay, so now what? Do we take them back down, all the way downstairs to lure her?
In a rat in your hand. I didn't know.
So do we take them all the way back downstairs to, like, the thing, to lure her?
Yes, this is as good as mine.
I think I hear her. I heard something.
I don't see anybody.
Hi, Polani.
Hi, welcome to the stream. I hope you're free. Okay.
I'm sorry I didn't see your messages at first. We're trying to figure out what to do on this new map. We're a little lost and a little confused. I think I hear her.
She's probably down below.
She's a little scary. Why did you retract all your messages?
Well, I hear something, but I don't see anything.
Oh, over there.
Good shit. Where is she?
I don't know.
Wish I could make this shit a little brighter.
I know.
Alright, so she was over this way, so... Now, will she follow us, though? Like...
I don't know, like...
What's her name, Molly? Molly! Yeah.
Oh, I have a dislike on my video. Oh, well.
Molly, where are you?
She seems to like coming at us from this way. Ugh, that beam scares me. There she is. I wonder what'll happen if I put one down.
Oh, you let it go.
Oh, I did.
Yep. Think she's got a... Okay, follow. Oh, watch it, you're in the way. Maybe, oh no, you weren't, I'm sorry. I don't know.
Is she like coming she's at like, you?
No. There's a mouse though. You can. Whoa, shit, okay. Okay. Okay.
Run.
Oh shit, fuck, I got stuck. Oh my gosh, you got this shit. Yo, what the fuck? She's taking me away, Michelle. I gotta wiggle out.
I don't know where she is, and I can't get to this first aid kit.
Oh my god, oh my god.
Where are you?
Oh my god, she's like dragging me around. That scared the shit out of me. It was so
oh my god. Where are you?
I ran and I got stuck.
Where are you?
She's dragging me.
She oh my god.
Me. She dropped me. Where am I?
I'm scared.
I think I'm... Bitch, you left. I might be downstairs.
Oh my god. You are downstairs, aren't you?
I think so. I'm gonna try to go up. I'm gonna try to get up. Fuck, what is this? The elevator.
She's downstairs, too.
She's all the... Yeah, she's downstairs.
Oh my gosh.
I'm coming. Don't worry. I'm trying to get up to you.
I see
okay,
you.
I see first aid. Yeah. Don't come down to me. Let me come up to you, because she is, like, fucking following me. Scared the shit out of me, yo. Okay, so she brings you downstairs. Well, I think she takes you to different parts of the house, but... I don't know, I fucking gave her... I, like, threw the fucking rat at her. Maybe that's not what we're supposed to do. Are we supposed to take the rat downstairs? Okay, where are you at?
She's close.
You're good, she's downstairs. Where are you at?
Is she?
Where are you at? Okay, here, come this way. Yeah, yeah, come over here
and grab... Oh, that's you. I have one.
Okay.
How do I use it again?
Hold the button.
Hold which one?
Left. Yeah, whatever button you just hit. Yeah, hold it. What button is that?
E.
Oh. Fucking bitch. Fucking bitch.
Oh my god, it scared me when she got you.
Alright, you know what? I'm going back in that room and try to grab another mouse. I think it has something to do with,
I think we have
maybe
to...
Maybe we gotta take the mice downstairs.
That's what I think.
Well, we're not even done checking rooms. Oh shit, okay. Ah, damn, you scared it. Wait, oh, there it goes. He's coming. He's coming, and... Is there anything to the right of that? Come here. You little bitch. Okay.
Come on. Alright, I got one.
Okay.
Oh my god. All my emails are coming through and, like, I can't see my stream.
I know. Like, my emails came through, too.
Like, I can see my stream, but, like, I can't see the comments, and it's irritating me. It's not supposed to do that. I have it set to not do that.
No, what if we have, Should we go down here? There's nothing down here, is there? Is there anything down here?
It was a locked door. Oh, shit. I scared myself. Apparently, if you push Q, it, says something.
Well, it did for me.
It did for me.
Do we gotta, like, get her downstairs?
Yeah, I think so. But how did we do that? Like, how... What do we do with the mice? Oh, shit.
You fuck that.
It looked like she had a nakey butt. Where did you go?
I'm right here in the middle. Where'd you go?
I found the door that she went down.
Okay, I'm right here with you. Alright, you know what? Let's go see what happens. Do we gotta get her to chase us downstairs?
I don't know.
Looks like she's going down, though. She's... Oh.
Is she coming? Come on.
I wonder if we need to, like, when she chases us, like, use the flashlight on her. I'll be the guinea pig. Oh, okay. Oh, shit. Try to get her in the open. I'm on.
Her steps seem so weird, but, like, so deliberate. Did she take it?
What's she doing now? But she's just standing there, back up. I walked up to her. You want to walk up to her? She looks like she's, like, about ready to get low on a mouse.
The mouse dropped.
Yeah. Alright, hold on. You want to walk up to her and... So, like, what happens if you run out of bolts? Where'd you go?
Is she following me? Because I'm going to go downstairs.
No. Come on.
I wonder if there's somewhere to, like, put them downstairs. I'm going to go ahead and run down. Oh.
What? Found something interesting?
I put the rat on the bed, and it's, like, just sitting there.
Maybe she's gotta come down. Hey. Hi. Can you come down for me?
Are you getting her to follow you down?
Oh, shit. I think she was getting ready to do her thing. I ran. I'm trying to get her to come down. Oh, there she goes. There she goes. Come here.
Is she coming?
Hi. Hi. Come on. Let's go.
I mean, the rat is literally just sitting on the bed. So I think that's what we have to do. We have to lure her back down.
She's coming.
Is she coming?
I don't know. She's started making noises. Can't get her ass to come. Hey. I think you're standing too close.
You're luring the rat?
Yeah. Come here. Fuck that, I'm running down.
I'm stuck. Oh my god. I got stuck on one of the pillars. Oh my god.
Are you gonna only put one on there? What happens if I fry that mouse?
I'm trying to figure out. Oh, I'm in the main lobby.
Oh, I sacrificed the mouse. Oh, shit.
Oh.
Oh, my God. What's she doing?
She is crispy. Oh.
Can you move?
She's running.
Down to me?
I don't know where she's running to. But I'm going to run back towards the fire. Creepy wheelchair dude's here, though.
Okay, so we gotta fry...
10 mice.
Yeah, okay.
That makes sense now. I can't believe it took us this long to figure that out.
Well, I tried to put the other mouse there.
That's alright.
The other mouse ran up the steps.
That's alright, you gotta get creepy wheelchair dude.
Where is he?
By the fireplace. I mean, I'm here too, but... Oh, hi, mouse.
Hang tight.
She went running that way somewhere.
I hear her.
I don't know where she is.
Why am I not healing you?
I don't know.
It's like it's healing you. Do you see it healing you?
There. Yeah, I could see it healing me.
So how the hell? Okay, we need to find more,
There were more mice up in the bathroom.
Yeah, but we need more food to lure it.
Oh, there was, bowls and stuff over here.
Alright, I got one. You got one?
I got one. You just gotta find the mice.
Okay, you behind me? Alright.
You can go get your rat.
Oh shit. Oh man. I scared myself. Wait, I don't know where this one is. I hear it. Where is she? Oh my god. I hear her. It's scary. She might be above us. Oh my god, I hear her. She's running.
So am I.
She's following me.
I don't know where you are, but she scared the crap out of me.
Oh, she's behind me, yo.
Where did you go?
She's behind me. I'm in the basement, yo. I'm running for my fucking life. I might die.
Oh, shit.
Run, go. I dropped my bowl. Oh my god, she is like fucking chasing my ass. And she was. I'm with you. I don't know where she went, but I dropped my bowl.
Here's one right here. Oh my god.
Run. She is on that ass. Go see if I can try to get me a mouse. I'm upstairs.
Oh shit, I'm stuck.
If you run downstairs, throw the mouse on the thing and then kill it.
I can't see what I'm doing. I'm like stuck. I'm dead. She's dragging me. Dragging me upstairs. The mouse is on the table though.
Oh, looks like I'm dead.
How are you dead? I'm dead.
Because she is upstairs looking for me. She's still dragging you?
No, she just dropped me.
Okay. Alright, fuck. Can you make your way up to me?
Hold on. I gotta find some steps.
Black storm key, fuck.
I don't know how far up you are.
I'm all the way up.
Oh man.
For first aid. First aid, got it.
Are you like in the attic?
Just keep on coming. I'm coming to you. Hang tight.
I managed to get the rat on the table, but then I got stuck.
Okay, hold on. Here, we can grab, there's two bowls up here. We can just get some ice. And then we'll take them down and we'll just keep fucking her up.
Wait, where did you just go?
Yeah, here.
Oh, yeah.
Alright, I'm gonna sit this down if you wanna knock that trash can over. Okay. Well, I guess they go into different rooms. Go ahead and pick up your, Okay, so they must go in different rooms.
That's okay.
There's one. All right, you get that one. I'm gonna check this room out.
Got it.
Okay.
Did you manage to get one?
No. There's none up here, but they ran out though, so they gotta be somewhere. Oh, you know what? I forgot. If she's chasing you, we can use those apper on her. I think so. I'm not 100% sure, but...
Just making sure my stuff's working. Doesn't seem very bright sometimes.
Yeah, I completely
forgot. She's coming up the steps on this side. Go that way. Go that way. She's coming up the steps.
We can't go down this way.
Well, we're gonna die then.
Nah, we're both gonna clap that ass. Yeah, she is. Just back up. Here, go in here. Are you in the bathroom?
Yep.
Okay. Make her ass come in here to us, then we'll fucking bop around her. Maybe we can lock her ass in the door. Coming in?
I'm here. I'm next to you.
No, not you. I said, I'm talking about her. Yo, what's up? Come on.
Maybe she'll go away.
Come on. Come on. Oh shit, no. Yo, be brave if you want, I swear I will fucking clap you. I'm doing it.
I'm not-
Get ready, here we go. I'm backing up. Oh shit, you fucking bitch. I'm staying in here. Where'd you go?
I left and got stuck.
Oh, I'm blinding her. I'm fucking her up. It's calming her down. Okay, Molly is more difficult to calm down after each rat sacrifice. Okay, I'm running down the steps. Okay, so... I'm fucking running down the steps now. Oh, shit. Fuck that. Bet you scaring the shit out of me.
Alright.
Where'd you go?
Wait, I'm in the basement.
Don't. Okay, hold on.
I'm putting one on. I'm not.
Okay, I'm great.
Where did my rat go?
Did he run up? Wait, did you?
I put it on the thing like it said to, and I don't know where it went.
Hold on, I'm coming. Alright, put a fuse in the box. Mine's on there.
Right, no, yours so you is there.
One thing. Okay, so you don't have one. Okay, hold on.
So yeah.
The best thing to do is stay together and we'll have to, like, fuck her up at the same time. Shit. Is there any other things down here? No. Alright, you know, we'll leave that one there. All right, come up.
Alright, let me drop this. Let me drop this.
Oh, this fucking freaking. Oh my god, I gotta pee too. Oh no.
Do you want to stay down here while you go pee?
No.
I think we're probably okay down here if you want to run and pee.
Nah, let's go ahead and get this over with.
Are you sure? Mm-hmm. I don't...
What we'll do is we'll get the rats. We'll get the mice. And then we'll each get a mouse and then we'll pop out. Nah, I left her fucking ass upstairs. See, there's a mouse there.
Yeah, but we need a bowl.
Is there any bowls downstairs?
No. I think there might be another bowl on the table, though.
Alright, well, there's first aid.
Because as we were running before...
Whoa, yo, get bop the fuck out, little bitch. Bop out. Get out of here, Joey Swanson. Oh yeah, here's a bow here. Okay.
Told you I thought I saw one or whatever. Here's one.
Right, there's a bow, okay. Oh, there's a mouse, okay. Come here, you little shit.
Mm-hmm.
Got you. You're mine.
All right, I got another one.
You ready?
No. Ugh. I'm like leaned over at the table because I'm like so immersed in the game, my back's starting to hurt.
And so I kind of have a little strategy. This is what I'm thinking. You stand over there and you pull the lever, or we'll both stand here and pull the lever. Or you'll pull the lever, then as soon as that rat dies, I hurry up, put my rat on, run over, and then put a fuse in, you know, because we can't,
Right.
Right.
But as you're putting the fuse in, I'll put my rat on.
Well, no, my rat's going to be there.
Oh, right.
I put the fuse in because I have a rat. So as soon as this one dies, I'll put my rat on, grab a fuse, throw it in, and then you pull the lever, I'll grab it, and then put your mouse on. All right, hold on. Let me pee real quick. Holy shit, let me pee.
Yes, good idea. And I'll eat some chips real quick while we've got a break. The mouse is just like dangling over there. I don't think the graphics on this are all that bad. It's just a completely different game. Aw, somebody came to join his stream and they left. How sad.
Let me see some.
You need your fan? It's
warm.
Mm-hmm. You want the rest of this? One more. Make sure you rinse out your G Fuel cup.
Mm-hmm.
I'll have to rinse mine out when I'm done, too.
Alright. Let me know when you're ready to go. Think I'm as ready as I ever be. Hold on. Ready to flip the switch, make the sacrifice, and the bitch is going to run down and try to stop us.
Yep, she probably will. You ready?
Yep. Oh, wait, I guess I got to stay out of it. Okay, go ahead. Go ahead. Pull the lever. Oh, shit. Oh, shit, what the hell? This is...
Oh, my God.
What?
That sounded awful. She sounds like she's in so much pain.
Oh shit. Shit, help me, help me, help me. Oh shit. He fucking appeared out of nowhere. Oh my god, it scared the shit out of him.
Okay. Did you put the fuse in?
Yeah, go, go, go.
Alright, you got the fuse ready?
Fuse is ready.
You ready? The fuse ready?
Yeah, we don't even have enough fuses.
Oh shit, here she comes! Here she comes! Here she comes!
Use your beam at her! Use your beam! Shit. Oh, fuck. Michelle took off running. I was like, use your beam. She ran and grabbed me. Gotcha. Yeah, go ahead. This bitch is dragging me up the fucking steps, yo.
I said she was coming. Why did you not run?
Why did you, like, use your beam on her?
Because I was scared.
You were scared? Oh, shit, she's going up the steps. You're good, you're good. All
right, I mean...
There's a first aid down there. Yeah, the goal was I was going to, like, use it because we got to calm her with the beam. And the more sacrifices, the more anger, the more it's going to take to calm her. That's probably why you need more people. Alright, fuck. That scared the shit out of me. Scare you a little, Dina?
Yeah, scared me a little bit.
Alright, coming down. You got a first aid?
No. There was one down there. No, we used it. Are you sure? Yes, I took it and we used it. There? Yes. Fuck. Go back up.
You gotta pick me up and carry me, huh?
I can't pick you up and carry you. This isn't Skyrim. This isn't Red Dead.
Oh, okay, so I see a first aid upstairs.
Oh yeah, my god.
First aid in the other room.
Where?
Alright. Oh, there's a wheelchair bag.
Where?
To the left, right here, to the left. Alright, there's a first aid in here.
Hold Jack and they're on the
return. Oh my god, like the light is like blind. Oh, yeah, there's a shroud here.
Oh my god, hold on.
Oh, there's a guy coming down the steps.
Where? Oh my god!
I know, they're in full force. Oh, there's another guy right there. Here,
where?
Heal me up. Over that way.
I'm getting hit! I'm getting hit! My flashlight needs to be regenerated. Yeah.
I'm killing him. Oh shit, fuck, there she is. Oh fuck, I don't wanna. Now remember, we can calm. Wait, where'd you go? Alright, don't forget, we can calm her though. Get ready to calm her. Stand here. Let her come towards us.
My flashlight needs to regenerate.
Okay. Fucking bitch, let's go. Let's go. I'm calming her. Alright, she's calm. Calm.
We're good. Alright.
Alright, let's go find. Oh shit. Okay. Oh shit, she's behind us.
Shit, oh my god.
I didn't know she was gonna do that. I didn't know she was gonna do that. She just
grabbed
me.
Oh my god.
I don't know what to do. Fuck, it's the first thing.
I don't know. I don't know. I'm laughing so hard I have tears.
I shouted the blinder and she grabbed.
There's first aid upstairs. She just came down the steps.
Which way? Over there by you?
Yeah, she's by me. I'm going up the steps. Hold on.
Where's the wheelchair guy?
I don't know.
Oh shit, there's rooms up here. Did we even check these rooms?
I don't know.
Got first aid.
You do?
Yeah.
I'm going, I don't know, behind me somewhere. I'm on, like, the bridge.
I got you. I see you. No wheelchair guy?
Yeah, he's behind you. On the other side.
Alright, here, let's go back that way, because there was some things we can grab. That scared the shit out of me.
Oh, it's... How do you think I felt? She grabbed me! Oh my god.
Oh, wait. I see you. Get the fuck out of here.
Okay, where are we going?
Upstairs.
Okay. My ear itches. Oh my god. There's a bowl there.
Yep. And I think there's another bowl to the right of us.
Have we been in this room?
Did you grab that bowl? I don't know. That's the crazy part. I don't know. I don't reckon that.
There's a fuse here. No, I don't.
Never been here. She opened up this door.
Scary.
Are we gonna find anything in here?
I don't know.
Whoa, what the fuck was that?
I don't know.
The banging noise, like bang.
Oh my god. It's first aid here. Oh, she's coming. She's coming.
Okay. Run past her. Did you run past her?
I did. Let's go. Which way is down?
Alright, there's a bull there. Okay. Hey, we'll go this way because we do need to. Oh, wait, there should be a mouse down here.
I'm like stuck, Danny.
Where are you?
Running.
You're on the other side. There you are. Come down the steps. Whoa, shake. Okay.
My god.
Coming out the fucking woodwork now. I dropped that. There's another one coming. Where the hell is another one at? Another mouse?
On the steps. Did I run down?
Okay. Let's go up.
Oh my god.
And you know what the crazy thing is? We need more fuses. Oh my god, yeah, we need more fuses. Check in the bathroom.
For what, a mouse?
Yeah.
Or a fuse?
Mouse. Wait, that door's open. Oh yeah, that's the bathroom. Okay.
That's not the bathroom. Okay. That's a bedroom that we got a key out of. Maybe two keys? Here's a fuse.
Yeah. Okay.
She's down there. Oh, that's one of the wheelchair dudes.
Okay. Figure out where we can find a mouse at. Well, remember, we knocked them over, so they could be in a basement as well. Oh, shit. Run to this room. Get ready. She comes through that door, we blast her ass. Cause she angry as a motherfucker. Yo, I will go zap a bitch. I will run downstairs and zap her fucking ass.
I hear her on the left somewhere.
Uh-huh. Oh my god. Oh my god. I'm fucking scared, yo. Holy shit, I'm fucking scared. I hear a mouse, though. Is it the mouse in my hand?
I don't know.
Fucking bitch. You're a jackass, bitch, man. Oh shit. Lion, get her. Zap that ass. Calm your tits, bitch. I'm running.
Oh my god.
I'm trying to run past her, yo. I tried to run past her.
I know you did.
I dropped my mouse up there.
I know.
Shit, you can't grab it because I need to come up for first aid.
I don't know where the first aid is. Oh my god. Can you see first aid?
Yeah, I see first aid. I'm on the third floor.
Where's first aid?
Where are you at?
I'm still here.
You're still in it. Okay, there's one in that. Looks like it's in that room in there. Okay. Or is it?
Where is she?
She went down the other room. Are you coming up the steps? Okay, there you are.
Oh my god.
There's some first aid in here. Don't worry, she's down that way.
And we're in the bathroom?
That door. Yeah, there's two of them in the bathroom. But be careful of the wheelchair guy. Wheelchairs. Here, there's one over here.
I got you. Come here. Stop moving. Stop moving. Can't heal you if you keep moving. Let me go grab my bowl.
Oh my god. Holy shit. I'm gonna fucking grab this and I'm gonna move it. Is there any bowls up here? There's a fuse.
I know.
Oh. Get the fuck?
Oh my god.
Fucking bitch. You fucking bitch.
He's laughing. Scary, now. Scary.
He's fucking laughing. Should I grab the fuse or the first aid? I'm gonna grab this fuse. Where'd she go?
I hear her on the right.
I think she went down the steps.
I don't know, I can't tell.
Wheelchair. Oh shit. Oh, she's in. Oh, I'm running upstairs back in the bathroom.
Oh my god, I keep getting stuck on these stupid banisters.
Alright, I got you. I got you.
Oh my god.
It's also a wheelchair guy. Back up, back up. She's out there. I'm pretty certain she is. Yeah, she is.
I hear her.
Should I take the first aid or what? Yeah, I'm gonna have the first aid. She's coming.
Oh, it's really dark without the flashlights on.
She is running. You know what? Candyman. Candyman. Candyman.
Oh my god.
Problem is, I don't know where she is. Mm-hmm. There she is. There she is. She ran down a hallway.
She sounds so aggressive this time.
She's running like down all the way like it's a fucking track meet. Okay. Did she tire herself out? Well, nope, nope. Back the fuck up. Oh, she's out there. Holy shit. Next time she runs fast, I'm running down the steps. Problem is, we're like trapped up here.
I know.
Is she done?
Where did she go?
I don't know. She went this way. She went this way.
It's like, it's concerning.
There's a mouse. I'm gonna go up and grab that fuse. Well, I'm gonna drop this here.
Where did you go?
Upstairs. I'm coming. Okay, so she must tire herself out. Okay, you ready? You know what? Yeah, we can go down these steps. I hear her. Come back. Right there, right there, right there, right there. Oh, shit. Ah, fuck. She came from the left. I didn't know where she was. She's seen you, and I just...
I'm so sorry.
No, you're okay. Just, you know what? You know what? If you can, she's taking me in the basement. Run here. She's taking me in the basement. So go downstairs and try to,
I got a first aid kit.
No, if you grab the first aid kit, that means you drop the mouse.
How was I? It's alright.
You lost the food.
It's alright.
Fuck, where'd she go? Okay, there she is. Wheelchairs, wheelchair. There's a wheelchair guy. What happens if I walk up to him? Oh, I can push him out of the way. You old bitch, huh? You old bitch. Get out of here. Oh, he's following me. He's trying to kill me.
Where are you? I'm like hiding in a corner.
Yo, this motherfucker coming up steps in a wheelchair.
Oh my god.
What?
She... Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god.
There she goes. She's running.
Yep, and she is chasing the shit out of me.
Oh, wait, I didn't see her. She was there. Oh, no, she's running. She's over there now. She's in the main hallway. Where'd you go?
Downstairs. I'm gonna die.
In the basement? Like, where we do the sacrifice? Or the other one?
No, the other one.
The one from the dining room, when you run in the dining room, or that big room you had to left?
Where we started.
Fuck, shit, I'm not around that
No, way. You're fine.
She's upstairs. She's upstairs. She's going back upstairs now. She's running all around.
She scared me. She, like, literally walked up right next to me and scared the shit out of me. Because I didn't know she was there.
Go. She's coming, she's coming. There's a wheelchair guy, too. Just go down.
You were almost healed. What were you doing?
I moved because I... Alright, here. Here, turn around. Come here. Right here on the steps.
Stop moving. Would you stop moving?
I can't help it.
Jeez, like that was the hardest heal I've ever done in this game, I think. Because you wouldn't stop moving.
She's still running around.
You can hear her running?
No, I can see her running. Yo, I found a key. This is the West Dorm key.
Where did you see that key?
It was in here, right there.
Oh my god.
We have a bin upstairs. Shall we go upstairs?
I guess. I don't remember how to get there. I hear her laughing. Unless that was wheelchair guy.
Yeah.
Ugh.
I think it was wheels on meals.
Come on.
There's a bull go. There's a mouse here. Wait, here she comes. Come this way. Come over here.
Jeez Louise.
Anything else in here?
I thought there was another bowl.
I hear her. Yeah, I got the other bowl. I hear her. Fucking bitch. I'll get this corner. Oh, there's another bowl over there, okay.
Oh shit, I'm dead. Her eyes were still red. I'm going downstairs. Main lobby, it looks like. Where am I?
I closed the door. I don't know if it's gonna help. She might come. She might bust open that door.
Oh, I'm in the basement. Like with the elevator.
Okay, can you make your way up? Cause she's still down there, right?
Yeah.
I swear this bitch is gonna catch it.
She's like seriously manic.
She's still running like crazy?
There's a door open down here.
Okay, well, I sure as fuck don't want to go down. She's still down here?
Yeah, she's still down here.
Is she running like crazy, or is she just chill?
No, she's just like, chill. I'm gonna kind of check it out. There's a note down here. It's one of those doors we couldn't open before. It's like a morgue. She like took me through the morgue, man.
Gonna be a lot of wheelchair guys there.
I'm working my way up. I came up the opposite steps. Oh, I see your flashlight. There's like a morgue down there. There's a letter we haven't read yet.
What the hell?
I don't know. I wasn't moving.
There you go. Okay, there's a bull over here. There's a bull over here. I'm running upstairs. I'm gonna get that mouse.
I don't know where you went.
I went upstairs into that room. The room we unlocked. Better get in.
Did it seem to help?
Oh shit. The mouse ran out.
It's alright.
Fucking bitch. Does she open doors though?
We'll find out.
There's a bowl there. You need a bowl?
I got one. I just don't have a mouse.
Hold on. Might as well get a ring, yeah?
Oh, hi, strange man.
Strange man, hi. How are you doing? How have you been? I think I hear her. Oh, there's two other bowls over here, too. Try to walk out.
I will say before I walk out of this room.
Ooh, shit, get the fuck back, get back, there's a guns.
That if we don't see your comments right away, it's because we're being hunted.
That's crazy.
This game has so many jump scares, like.
Alright, come on, you bitch. Come on, bring your fucking ass in here. We are doing pretty good. I know it's been a while since we did a good stream.
Mm-hmm. Are we okay to leave, you think?
Oh. He just keeps running around.
You have better headphones than I do, so.
Oh my god. We're all gonna die.
Oh no!
I need to take a drink. I need to take a drink.
Do you think we're okay for a minute? Like, if I run to the bathroom, you think we're okay for a minute?
Mm-mm.
No? I should have gone when I was dead.
There, I'll close the door.
Oh no, she sounds so loud. I don't want to die again.
It's okay. Oh wait. It's okay. I don't know if she can open doors or not. You know what? Hey, what happens if I jump on a bed? Can she like jump on a bed too?
I don't know. How do I jump?
The space bar? Let's see if I can get behind the bed. You know what I mean? Like if I duck down? Oh,
hold on. I changed my key binding. So what is my jump?
Mine's space.
Oh, mine's X.
Okay. You wanna go get on that bed over there? I'm like in the car. He's going right. Oh, shit. Alright, I guess if you wanna go pee real quick, you better make it quick.
Hold on, I'll be right back.
I'm a little scared. Ah, man, this is very, very creepy. Alright. She just keeps running all around, man. Yeah, this is very, very creepy. She's just, like, running all the fuck around. Just wait until she gets you. Just wait. She will. She'll probably get one of us. Alright, let's see. Oh, okay. Come here, come here. Alright, got the mouse. So what it is, we have to make sacrifices. And then once we make sacrifices, we can, it, like, kills her, like, so far we've done 4 sacrifices. But we gotta do 10. It's a little hard when you have, only 2 of us. It's usually meant for, like, 4 people. Oh, fuck. I hear. Oh shit, Michelle. Oh my.
Oh god, I died as soon as I picked up the box. Oh my god. I knew I didn't want to go pee.
She's dragging you around.
I know, I see that.
Oh.
Hi, Ibrahim. How are you?
Me.
Man, she dragged me.
How you doing? I died because I got caught down the steps.
So I guess it's... Is it game over, though? I guess it's game over.
I don't know.
Game over. Look, I told you, there's a morgue. She opened the morgue at some point. Jeez. Oh my god. She scared the crap out of me.
She scared the shit out of me.
Well, that's good to hear. I'm glad you're doing good. I hope you had a good day. I hope everybody had a good day.
Oh my god, that scared me. So what do you think?
Scared me.
Do you think, well, I guess random people are joining. Do you think,
I think we definitely need another person. Like, there's no doubt about it.
Oh, they disconnected. Maybe we could sit here and chill and see if we find, see if somebody joins us.
We could.
What's this? Discord? Oh, I launched Discord in the back.
Oh.
Okay, it says 5,515 people are online.
Jeez.
Online their Discord or whatever. They got 17,000 members. No thanks.
We got...
I don't want to join it.
I got 2 achievements in the game. We've read all the clipboards and fried a rat.
Crazy. I mean, do you want to do this one or do you want to do...
the barn?
The farmhouse? How long is that taking us?
We've been online for 114 minutes.
Wow. Holy shit.
I know. But we had no idea what we were doing with this one, so... We know... We kind of know what we would be doing if... Either way, we would kind of know what we were doing, but I feel like we got farther with the goats.
Yeah... I see here, you just run into a lot of shit. You run into a lot of shit there, too. You want to go to the farmhouse?
We can go to the farmhouse.
Okay, now you can select your person.
Now I can go back and be Molly. Who is actually the one who is chasing us in the asylum.
You know what?
It's a weird backstory. I'm sorry if my stream is a little bit behind.
I actually said fuck you, me too. And it blocked it out.
What did you say?
I said fuck
you. Oh no.
You too. Alright, you know what? Because I ain't got no other friends that have this game, so. Because Jack won't get it. Chicken shit. Alright.
My brother's anxiety is like way too high for this game.
We got nightmare. Oh, we can't turn on nightmare mode. Got hard mode, nightmare mode. Okay, so I guess we gotta beat it first. Alright, so we know what we're doing.
Yeah, we do.
I knew I got stuck, and I was looking around like, where the fuck is it? And by the time I started flashing my light on, you got me. Alright.
That was horrible.
You know what? Okay, this is what we'll do. Alright, go ahead and ready up, and I'll start the game. It's gonna play the intro in the back for you guys. I'll let that play. Fill my water real quick.
I have water and G Fuel. I'm almost done this one, actually. It's so good.
USA, 2006. California's Coyote Valley is blistering under the summer sun. Ana Puerta, leader of demonic local cult, the Watchers of Azazel, has not been seen for weeks.
After her succession in 2004,
Ana became obsessed with the idea of summoning Azazel himself. For 2 years, Ana experimented with rituals found in
the lights were off
texts,
and shit. I came out and Dina's sitting on the couch. For a way to remember to smash it up.
The group fears that she has finally achieved her goal, but
I think Jack might be drunk.
Probably.
As one of her
I didn't watch the videos.
Followers, you have arrived at Anna's house to find out what or who has gone wrong.
He, like, posted a video of him, of somebody peeing. I'm like, yo, what kind of gay shit is this?
Is that what that video was in the thing?
Oh my god, I don't know what the second video is. That was a nope.
Oh my god.
Alright, hold on, guys, hold on. Alright, Michelle, tell them, hang on for a second, because I'm away from my mic.
Oh, he said, hold on, he's away from his mic.
Alright.
Remember in this one, we have to collect the roses.
Yeah. Now, we can go around and take everything outside. See, they played it smart on this one. They played it smart on this one because, you know, the first one, the easiest thing was to do was to go grab everything and take it outside, remember?
Yep.
Just, like, grab. Well, I guess you can't put the goats outside?
No.
You can drop them and maybe drop them outside. Somebody's like blowing up my shit. Is it? They're blowing up my shit. I'm gonna have to mute that. Okay. Alright. Everyone ready? Ask them if they're ready.
Y'all ready for this? For your jump scares?
Alrighty. Oh, the funny guy, huh? I don't know where to have the fun. Oh. The funny guy. That guy is somewhere special.
He is. He is something else. He's sending weird videos in our group message.
Mm-hmm.
Are you back yet?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Are you in front of your mic?
Yeah.
Okay, are you ready to play?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, let's go. I don't remember how many roses we have to collect. Is it like 25 or something?
Oh, we got 16 out of 25.
Oh, it kept our progress. That's weird. Not complaining. How did we... We had to like jump, didn't we?
Mm-hmm.
Alright, we will go through and read all these again. October 14th. It wasn't easy rounding up the goats for the summoning ritual. Good thing I had so much damned hay. I'm starting to wonder if it was a good idea to do this alone. Nathan always told me I should be with my people when the time comes. I feel strange, like my skin is burning.
No, the videos are on our group Facebook.
Oh, yeah.
All right, remember, we gotta go around back.
Yeah, I think there's something on the porch, and I can't remember. No, there was nothing on the porch. Okay. I just double checking.
I'm running around like a bad owl.
Hold on.
I got some hay.
Did you pick up hay?
Mm-hmm.
There's gas or whatever in this little hut thing over here.
I think we have to make 10 sacrificials.
Yep, 10 sacrifices. Oh my god.
Did that scare you?
A little bit.
Yeah, I heard it. I could hear you jump.
You heard me, like, gasp again? Mm-hmm. Oh my god. It's scary stuff, man. I keep getting, like, caught on the hay, and then, like, I get confused where I'm going. See, now we kind of know what we're supposed to be doing, so now we can just prepare ahead of time. Kind of. I mean, not everything will be...
Alright, I got the cage key. Okay, there's a letter over here.
Oh wait, where was it?
Fine.
Alright, gotcha. Where was it, in here?
Mm-hmm.
Crap, I can't get in there. October 16th. This is everything the Watchers hoped for. It's almost time to sacrifice the goats, and it needs to be me. Involving anyone else now could break my bond with Azazel, and then he would be banished. Why am I shaking?
Fortnite, yes. Probably this weekend, I plan to do a Fortnite stream if Jack is up for it. One, two, three, four. Four things of
this. Jack said today is the weekend. I said no. Today is Thursday.
Stay fast.
I did. That's what he calls everybody else. Alright, I don't want to let the goats out yet. I'm not ready for the goats. I want to bring some more hay. I know they open up the door, but I want to bring some more hay around back. Or should we leave hay around front? We should leave some hay around front.
Because we can also run out there and grab them.
That's true. Alright.
I don't really know as far as games. I'm getting close to beating Tomb Raider. I mean, I still got Cyberpunk.
Okay, watch this, y'all.
Yeah, they knocked the whole fucking door down.
Well, they did the first time, too. I'm gonna grab this gas canister and take it right outside. Drop this. And head back.
Oh, there's a letter and a key.
Wow.
I got the basement key.
Okay. Looks like you'll be opening up all the doors. I can hear Azazel's voice in my head. Feel his rage in my veins. I feel like I'm losing control over him. I don't understand. I can't stop the strange words pouring from my mouth. As I speak them, his minions are rising all around me and... What? Who downvoted my video?
How many you got?
I have one like and two dislikes. Aw, good night, strange man. Well, I am.
Yeah, have yourself a good night as well. Don't worry, we'll definitely get on with something. Holy shit.
Yeah, Anna's here.
I'm gonna take. Whoa.
I'm gonna take the gas can outside.
Okay.
We haven't done any sacrifices yet, so. Did you just hear a giant thump inside?
Yes, I did.
Just checking.
I'm right behind you.
Aw, yeah, thanks, babe.
Rob gave you a like.
He did.
Alright, I'm gonna give you one.
He said, now you got two likes. They'd be assholes, little cowards. Wait, did you come in? Where are you? They just can't appreciate good horror games, I guess. Maybe they don't like horror games. Well, don't watch my video then. It doesn't mean you have to dislike it. Just don't watch it. Come back and check out a different game next time.
You ready to confront her?
Her eyes aren't red.
Anna. Oh, whoa.
She opened the door. Well, I opened the one on the right. So are we going straight or are we going to the right?
There's a key. And guess.
I got the guest bedroom.
Oh, there's another key.
Taking a first aid.
I got plenty of gas up here, so I'm gonna throw them out in the hallway. Isn't there a way to get outside the back door without actually happening to,
Yeah, I think this way. The door that I just opened. Oh, another key. Cellar.
Wow. Okay, this is the front door.
Oh, I found gas. Alright, I just opened the back door.
Okay.
I'm gonna pick this up and run this out. Jeez, why am I getting stuck on shit?
Be careful, these demons are starting to pop up. Okay. Rob, what is that sound wave? Aw, thank you, sir. thank you for that. Okay, so we got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Jeez Louise. Awesome. Thanks for liking our videos, babe. You know we both appreciate it. I don't think there was anything in here, was there?
There's a radio.
Besides the radio and the insanely loud TV.
First aid.
Well, there was a first aid in there. That's where I got it from.
Yeah, where's all the flowers at? Maybe we didn't open up all the doors.
Maybe. Oh, here's a letter.
Oh, I hear a noise. Is it her already?
They seem to fear light. I'm trying to stop them, but help, forgive me. No, it's one of the demon things.
Is there anything here? Oh, there's gas here. There's some out there in the hallway, though.
Like, I know we didn't get all the flowers, because here it says we were at 16 of 25. So we're still missing, 10. but...
Do you got one? Alright, here, come here. There's one out here.
Is there?
Oh, there's two of them there.
I'm hearing noises.
I know, me too. Okay, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
All right, be careful on your way home, babe.
Yes, be careful, Rob. Please do. All right. We need to go grab one more.
Hold on. He wanted to know what was for dinner.
Food.
We had Chinese for dinner.
Shit. She is roaming the hallway. I thought I heard that bitch. Yep. Okay, you with me? She's roaming the hallway.
We had Chinese for dinner, and it was delicious. And Robbie smashed that.
Okay. You buying me? Alright.
Yeah, I have a first aid kit, just in case.
She was out here. I don't know where she went.
So we needed one more? You need a gas can?
I got it. Okay. Then we can start getting... Should we, like, let all the goats out first?
Well, we want to collect stuff, right? Or do we want to, like, do that on our own time and just try and beat it right now?
I'm down for whatever. We go around, let all the goats out, because I don't think she does her first attack until we actually, Who's that? Oh. Candles. Alright.
I count 11.
What?
4. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 11 here on the side. We have 11. That's okay.
That's alright. We got enough. All
right. Who's messaging me? It's Jack.
Oh, good.
Mm-hmm. He said, hey.
Guys, why are you playing without me? He's like, you sound like you're enjoying yourself. All right, I'm picking up some hay.
He said, sup.
Sup, yo, yummy.
Oh, wait.
Do you think there'd be flowers, like, in the grass or whatever? Or are they just outside? Can I go inside here? Oh, I can go inside here. But there's no flowers in there.
I almost took a screenshot of you in there, but...
Okay, here, I'll take one.
That was funny. Hold on.
Here, I'll take one. Turn my light off.
That can be our next, thing.
Oh, shit. No, I'm kidding. Sorry, go get... Hey. Whoa, oh my god, yes, she was there. Holy shit.
Oh my god.
I don't think she's gonna attack us, though, but... Hey, bitch.
Now I want to go in the house.
Okay.
She doesn't seem aggravated. We have to find the goats. Okay. Should we let all the goats out?
Yeah, we should. We probably should get the ones from upstairs too. We'll let them all out, then we'll get the ones from upstairs.
Oops, snap.
Check all these rooms. Okay, oh, I remember
that. Need the library key. That's like us with the lights and phasmophobia. We're both always trying to turn the lights on at the same time.
Okay, are there any things in here?
I don't see any roses or flowers or whatever.
Alright, there's first aid.
I see gas too. So, I don't see any flowers.
gotta be some rooms or areas we haven't been in. Make some loud thumping.
Yeah.
Okay.
Upstairs?
Where'd you go?
I'm in the front, like, foyer area. Here.
Found you.
Ghosts are playing with lights. It's hunting.
Don't say that, you might get clapped, yo.
It's a djinn.
It's a wraith. You just don't wanna surprise, motherfucker. Okay. Is there something up here?
Need the library key, but we don't have the library key.
I do.
Oh, you do?
I have cage, basement, library, playroom, and...
Oh my god. You have all the keys.
Yeah, I kept finding them. I think I hear her little skank ass down there. Oh shit, there's a goat. Scared the shit out of me. I mean, I guess technically I could take a goat.
Well, I wouldn't take the goat yet.
No, I'm gonna take them right now. I'm gonna take them.
Here, come open the door.
Nah, shit. You bitch. Come here. Yeah, there you go. Come to daddy. Come to daddy. Got that ass. You're mine now. We gonna cook you and eat you and make you goat soup, baby. Oh, shit. Okay.
My god, Jack is a trip tonight. I think he's, like, been drinking.
Yeah, that's what he said.
He said he's been drinking?
Yeah, well, he said come have a drink. No, it's not about your drinking. Okay, did you open up that door? How are the other rooms is that?
I don't know. Like, I'm looking. Like, I'm, like, looking in tubs and everything. Like, looking for this other stuff we might just have to do on our own time. When we're not streaming. I don't know. Wait. The attic.
Yeah, I know. Here, let's, Are you going in there or I'll go in there with you?
No. That's another hallway. Okay. We want to release the goats, right?
Yeah, but we sure we're releasing all of them? Well, okay, yeah. Let's do this. Come on, Mama Michelle, we got this, yo. Mama Ginger.
Cheese Queen, man.
I need to add a cage key, yeah.
But we don't have that, so I guess we have to explore some more.
That's what I was thinking, yeah. There's another gas can over here. There's a doll here.
I'm gonna head down the steps.
Which ones? These ones? Okay. I got your goat, fam.
Open the door. Where'd oh my go? God, that chair is rocking again by itself. It's so creepy.
Are you here? Are you afraid? Are you a child or an adult?
Are you hurt?
Is your name Jack?
Are you close?
Oh, look at that, yeah. Look at the goat, yeah. Hey, you know, we can close the door and keep him in here. You had to let him out.
I did. It's okay.
Mm-hmm. You did. All right.
It'll be all right. Oh, I just heard something. It was a little creepy. I didn't like it. I heard, like, a moan. Anybody else hear that? Like a moan? I told Jack he should play Devour with us. He was like, tell Danny to buy it for me, then I'll play it.
Okay. I don't want it to go to waste now. You're right, I do hear something.
Okay, so like it wasn't just me. All right. All right.
Oh, here's a key. The attic cage key.
You got it?
Uh-huh.
I guess back up we go.
Just looking. Yeah, it's definitely need four people because I think we got to what, maybe six or seven?
I think we got to like seven.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, so we let out 10 goats. Okay. You don't have no hay on you, do you?
No, I do.
Okay.
I just gotta hear it. Where is it?
Come on in here. Oh, I'm hearing some noises.
Is there one in here?
There was one in here. No. But I hear her though. Oh shit. You hear that? That's who I heard. One right there.
Do I drop it?
Yep.
There we go. So the games begin, right?
I wonder how this would play if we had a controller, if we wouldn't keep getting stuck.
Oh, I don't know. I don't think we've tried playing with a controller, have we?
Pretty sure it's controller supported.
Which way do we go? This way, right? Oh!
Oh shit!
Shit!
Oh shit! Okay, we go this way. Make a left here.
Come through here. This way. This way down the steps.
All right. Before we do the sacrifice. That's, I want to check the Steam thing, because I was thinking, possible. Let's see.
What? Where are you?
I'm right behind you, don't worry. I'm right there. Alright, let me go to the library, Devour. Let's go to store page. What does it support?
Oh my god.
Partial controller support.
I wonder what that means.
I don't know. I don't know.
Something to test out maybe over the weekend.
Yep. Sounds good to me. Alright.
Are we ready?
Okay. Yep. I'm in.
Shit, I turned my flashlight off. I couldn't see what I was doing. Ready?
Yep. This bitch starts running.
Scary, scary. Oh, it sounds awful.
Oh my god, that's fucking freaky. I think that just scared somebody off. If somebody was, I did have three people watching, and I guess once she started screaming, so I was like, fuck that.
That's what happened last time.
Okay, you ready? Pretty sure there's one in a basement. Like, one or two of them in a basement.
The goats, probably.
Mm-hmm.
Maybe we should put, like, a warning in the, in the title.
Warning, you will get the shit scared out of yourself. This is a... Oh, shit. You hear that, bitch? She's running. You wanna... Whoa, what the fuck?
Sorry.
You right over there? You scared the shit out of me.
My allergies are kicking my ass.
Oh, this demon's about to kick your ass when she catches you. Oh, there's a goat right there. Watch my back. Oh, what the fuck? Oh, decided it wanted to just do it on its own. Okay, should we go and do it?
Wait. Wait till we have another one. Let me get one.
Alright, let's...
Wait, where's the basement?
There's the basement. You want to go out front? See if there's any out front? She's running around on the inside.
Shit.
Right there, right there, right there.
Oh my god.
I'll calm down. Just hang back. Hang back. Get her, get her, get her.
Oh my god.
That shit have went and burned her. Oh my god, that's a freaky scary shit, yeah. Alright, so I dropped it outside, so go burn it.
I can't. It, like, won't let me pick up your goat.
Okay, let's take him over here where the front is.
Hold on. I'm gonna go put it in there, and then we can collect two more. Hold on.
Oh, good thinking.
Let's see.
Yeah, there's a goat here as soon as you walk in. Good thinking, yeah. Probably would have been smarter if we would have took all the damn first aids down.
Where is she?
She's inside. There,
I got one. I got one.
Oh, but here's the thing, though. We're not going to be able to,
Why is he...
You gotta hold it.
Yeah, but she's, like, teabagging.
But here's the thing. We both can't have one in our hands, because how are we going to put the fire? Oh, you know what? Here, we'll put one of these hays over there, so when you drop it to put the fire on. You know what I mean? We'll do that. We'll leave some hay over here as well.
What do you mean? There's one in there.
Yeah, but we can't, So this is what I'm saying. If we both have a goat in our hand, we can't...
Oh, right.
We don't have a free hand. Okay. Alright, that's good.
There we go.
Alright. Alright, you ready?
Wait. I get confused when we're back here.
Okay, I know where she is, too. Okay, there's one right here.
Should we check the basement for goats?
There's one right there.
You got it?
Yep.
Okay, I could hear it.
There's one down here. There's also a little demon bitch. Close that door. Check to the right. In that room.
No. I heard one.
Okay.
But it sounded like it was maybe upstairs.
Alright, let's go downstairs. Or the ones upstairs might be easier now to do. Should we do them? Is there one in here? Yeah, there's one in here. Where is there? I hear her. I hear the demon bitch. Close that. Alright. Where you at? Oh, you want to go downstairs?
Yeah, sometimes there's like something down here.
Yeah, it's to the right of you. Right there.
Out here.
I don't know if she's running, but...
No. Alright.
You ready?
Here we go.
Alright, I'll drop mine and pick up one of these cans real quick. Hopefully it'll eat the thing.
Can you get it? There you go.
Butcher's in there. Butcher's in there. Just burn that shit up.
All right, we're at 4 out of 10. Put in. There's 5. Oh, I see something on the left. Or is it just a tree? I don't know.
She's running. Get ready. She is pissed. Holy hell, she is pissed. So here's the thing. Alright, so we got... Probably should go around front and get some hay from there. That was a good idea to drop the hay there because it went right to the hay. I'm like slowly creeping.
I know. It's got me nervous.
Oh man, look. You hear the rain? The more we did it, the more rain. Oh, she's there. There she is. Bitch. Bitch, you ugly.
Fine.
I'm running.
Oh my god. Yeah. Jeez.
Where is she taking you?
Through the house. She like dropped me somewhere. Oh, I'm in the foyer near the front door.
Is she calm now? Or is she running like shit?
I don't know. She just like dropped me. It looks like she's going upstairs and she seems calm.
Okay. Are you, okay, so you're by the front door?
Yeah, I'm near a first aid kit.
Okay, let's go out here and get some, oh, there's one there. And there should be some out here. Raya. Die, you little shit.
Alright. Right, wait, where'd my flashlight go? Nowhere yet. Would you, out front?
Still in the house? Come on in. Yeah.
I was, sending you a message.
Alright, there's one right there.
Well, there's some hay, yep.
Like,
hey. Hey, hey,
hey. Hey, hey, hey. Oh, shit. Where is she? I don't see her, but I hear her. Like, she's... Where'd you go?
Right here.
Oh, my God. We trap ourselves in here. We're fucked. There she is. As soon as she gets calm... I'm getting a fuck.
I'm running out back.
Yep, me too. I'm right behind you. I ran through the house out back.
I'm like at the ritual thing.
I'm right here. I'm right here with you. Okay, I said we go in the basement and check to see if there's anything in the basement.
Jeez. Okay. She seems angry.
I'm going downstairs.
Wait, is this door openable?
No, I hear her running though.
Danny!
What?
There's a goat.
Oh my god, how'd this door get open?
I don't know.
Okay, you wanna take it? We're gonna put him in the fire. Get ready, she busts through that door.
I didn't know you could open this door.
Okay, well, we couldn't at first. I must have found a key. I'm out.
I can't see.
I think she's chasing me.
Nope. Oh my god.
Where is she? Where are you?
Dead.
Downstairs? You're dead? Where did she kill you at?
The side of the house.
Outside?
The side of the house.
Where she left you?
No, she put me in the room where you healed me. She seems calm.
Alright, let me grab this guy.
I'm going into the kitchen because that, or like the little kitchen dining room area, because there's a first aid kit in there.
Alright, hold on.
Just across the way from where you healed me.
I'll put this goat in here. She's screaming?
No. Not that I can hear.
Oh my god. I scared myself.
She walked away nice and calm. There's a demon on the floor in the hallway over there.
In front of you?
Yeah, there's a first aid kit right here.
Where's the demon?
Oh, in this hallway over here. Over there.
Ahead of you?
On my right. In that hallway over there.
All
right. I gotta get rid of this notification.
Girl, you better move that ass or you get chomped on. I'm running out front. I don't know where she is, but I'm running around back. I know she's following me. Are you with me? I got some hay here. Where the fuck is she?
Following me, I think.
No, I'm here. I'm behind you. Don't run in the house. Here, grab some hay. Come grab some hay.
I could hear her.
I know.
She's out.
Watch it. Come get me in. Oh, I'm coming at ass. Coming them tits. Yeah, shut up, bitch.
Come on.
I'm running. Run. Get the fuck out of here.
Oh, I'm stuck in the kitchen.
Yep, you gonna get clapped. Y'all ran out the back. You know what? I'm about ready to sacrifice this bitch. If she comes our way, I'm sacrificing her.
Jeez.
She coming?
Not that I can see. I can't tell.
Should I just do it?
I guess if you want.
Alright, got me some hay.
Here she comes. Oh my gosh, she's so loud. Hi, Jack.
That ain't Jack. How you feeling over there?
Feeling pretty good.
Good.
I saw a bug
today. You seem like you had yourself a little bit of good fun.
Yes.
Should we go in the basement and check some more? I've ran past one.
I ran past like three of them as I was running through the house, but I don't know where they were. She's scary.
Oh shit, I hear her. I don't see her.
I don't hear her.
What are we playing?
Devour.
What the fuck is that?
It's a horror game.
Oh, is that the one with the chicken running or whatever? Clown.
Is she coming? No, she's not a clown.
Well, is that the one where we were in the house and then I turned into a doll?
No.
No, this is, dude, so you gotta make a sacrifice. Like, they have an asylum update. Like, they released an asylum map. Alright, Michelle, you ready?
No. Like, I was getting... I'm trying to get comfortable.
What we should have did was... We should have placed, first aid outside.
We should have, and we did not. Like, dummies.
Alright, well, we just need six.
We have six.
Because... Yeah, we need six. We just need four. I mean, because think about it. If we were smart, we would have, because when she grabs one of us, the other person could run up and grab a, grab a goat and put it in, you know what I mean?
Right.
Alright.
I'll let you guys have yourself a good night. I'll see you in the next minute.
Sir.
So have yourself a
fantastic You day. Have yourself a good night, too, sir.
Good night, Jack.
Oh. Big fuck you.
Oh.
Father Swiss tits. Big fat eating ogre.
Where?
Bitch.
Where are you, sir? Where the?
What?
Oh, I think he's at 7-Eleven. I'm not sure.
Alright. Well, are you ready? Oh, shit.
Absolutely not. She's scary.
Alright, well, we're gonna have to make this swift.
I know we are.
Here's the thing. You weren't smart. We didn't take the first aid and bring him downstairs.
No, we did not.
She is angry as shit. I wanna get in the basement.
I hear another goat. Where is it?
I wonder if it's upstairs. Blinder, blinder, blinder. Oh shit, I'm running.
I'm stuck.
I'm running out of bed.
I'm gonna die. I got stuck. I got stuck. She drugged me out front. No, I'm out back. Oh, and there's a first aid over here.
Oh, there's three. I'm right here in this hallway.
She looks fairly calm. She's going back in, it looks like.
Fucking demon was on the ground, like.
Jeez Louise.
Where's she at?
She just went back. And she's in the hallway.
Oh fuck, I don't have a first aid.
There's one right here. Right behind me.
Okay, looks like we got some hay here. Oh, so there's three of them, like, directly in there on the floor, so we run in there real quick. Fuck you, bitch. Fuck you. I'm backing up. I say we run in there and we grab one. Alright. You behind me?
Yes, I am.
Yeah. Oh,
shit.
I'm out. I'm going around the front.
Yep.
Okay, you with me?
Yep.
Okay. He's in this. They were in this hallway. Right here.
Nope.
Alright. There's that one. Where you at?
I went around the back.
Okay, well, I just grabbed me.
She makes me scared.
She's coming behind me. She's behind me. Light it on fire. Light it on fire.
I don't know where she is.
Just light it on fire. She's chasing me.
I don't know where you are.
I'm running to the back. Just light it on fire. Light that gun on fire. Oh my god, you got me.
Oh shit.
Oh my god. I thought you were like at the bonfire.
No.
What the hell?
I was looking for a goat in the house.
No, you said you were around back and I was like, oh my god.
Yeah, I went around back, but I was hoping to find a goat.
Alright, well, she grabbed me from right around back anyway, so.
And you had a goat, didn't you?
Yes, I did. She's out front. Damn. Yeah. Yeah, you're supposed to come with me, and we would have grabbed those two goats.
Oh my god.
What?
That thunder. Hold on. I'm gonna go put this one in.
There's already one there.
Nope, I lit it on fire.
Oh, that's why. You're angry. Yep, she is mad now. You should have waited to pick me up. Yep. You should have waited to pick me up. Oh, there's a goat here in this hallway.
Oh, well, I got your goat, but I need to find you some first aid.
Well, there's a goat here. Oh, first aid is in here. She's in here. In this room here.
Because I can't see it.
Okay, yeah, right here to the right, to the right. Just run out back if you need to. Just.
Why is she, like, doing that?
I don't know. I'm going in there and grab him. Going in there to grab a goat.
Alright. We got one in there.
Hold on.
We have one in there.
In there.
Yep.
One in there now?
There's one in there now, but I say wait.
Pick the thing up and when I tell you to light it, you light it. Because I wonder if she carries me and you light it, we'll have to. Oh shit, light it. Light it. Oh my god, she got me.
Did she?
Oh my god, she got me coming right to you, yeah.
Coming right to me?
Yeah, I was coming right to you.
Oh, I thought you were saying she was coming.
No. She's dragging me upstairs, though.
Oh my god.
If you want to grab one, go downstairs and do it. Yeah, I'm upstairs. So if you want to grab one and do it, do it. Grab one and put it in there. Don't burn it yet. Matter of fact, while I'm up here, I'll look around. I'll let you know where she is. I'll keep an eye on her. Yeah, there's definitely a couple of them. There's like a couple of them downstairs. Like as soon as you walk in.
I don't hear or see goats. Oh my god.
Yeah, oh, she's running. If you manage to get one?
No.
Alright, well, I'm going towards some steps. I'm gonna try to find some steps. I think there's steps in here. Fuck no. Yeah, we should have took all the first aid in there. Oh, there's a goat up here. I leveled a couple of demons. Okay, so.
Oh my god.
Oh, she's running. Yes, she is. She is running. I'm over here by the kitchen. I think she's like towards the front of the house. Alright, there's first aid there. I don't know where she is. Oh, you know, I think is this first aid up front?
I don't know. I can't find any goats.
Yeah, there's first aid up front.
But I need a goat.
Sorry. You want to go and grab this first aid on the front porch. I'll move away from the porch so if she starts running, you take off.
Wait, there's first aid on the porch?
On the porch.
on the porch of the front. Yeah, I see you. Oh, watch it, demon.
Where?
You're right in front of you.
Oh shit.
Right behind you.
Where? I like literally don't see him.
Behind you, right there.
I literally didn't see him.
We lost that one. I don't know, it sucks you can't like heal yourself.
I know. That should be something that they add in, is that you can like heal yourself. It's like we keep getting to like 7 and then we lose.
Well, didn't she start her hunt like before we even did the first one?
Did she?
Did she? I don't think so. I don't remember.
I mean, like she was walking around, but I don't think she was actively hunting. You lost some viewers. I lost a viewer too. Thank you. Really?
Mm-hmm.
No, Rob. He's just like twisting the bread.
We got 3 dislikes, who the fuck?
Yeah, I don't know.
Somebody trolling your channel, huh?
It would seem so.
Jack and his friends?
Probably.
You wanna play again, or are you done?
I think the first person, Polani, disliked it because I didn't respond to them right away. And then they retracted all their messages.
Bitches.
Oh well. I'm not gonna let it get to me. I'm having fun, and the people that we are talking to and interacting with are cool. So really, Rob? What time is it? It's 12 o'clock. Do you want to play again?
Yeah.
Okay, we can play again.
You want to play this level again?
Play this one again.
I'm going to tell his wife when I get to work.
We can play the Asylum again over the weekend.
Okay.
Because that one, I think, is a bigger map and it takes more time.
Mm-hmm. Okay, you want to ready up?
I went to the bathroom, Rob, and I came back. We were on the Asylum. And as soon as I picked up the headphones, I died.
USA, 2006.
Like,
oh, we can't skip this?
Blistering under the summer sun. No, I guess not.
The only reason why I don't die is while I'm driving.
I hit this.
It's fine.
I don't want to sit there and...
Did it stop before you also?
Yeah, it did.
Okay, yeah, I hit the escape button. Right. Do you think there's any roses out here before we jump over?
I don't know, we can look. No, I understand, babe. Gotta be safe.
Yeah, there's a.
My love, the way Danny cries about it when he gets scared.
Cries about what?
Fall off the road and die. Then I'll be the next one haunting their games.
Ooh.
Oh, isn't he ballsy? Alright, you know what? Let's say we run in the house, take all the fucking. All the shit and take it out front.
We should split them between out front and out back. Because she does take us out front and out back.
What is this?
Yep.
Devour. The horror game.
The horror.
the horror. Yeah.
The horror of it all.
See, this time when something screamed in my face, it was fun.
She was raving and raving.
I did. I laughed so hard I cried when I got... when it screamed in my face, so...
Straight up got clapped.
I did. Whoa. I had to take a minute to, like, stop and breathe and, like, wipe the tears from my eyes because I was laughing so hard. Okay.
Night, Danny. Nubs.
Night, Rob. Hey, what time does it work tomorrow?
10.
10 to 7.
10 o'clock. Oh, okay. Cool beans. Alrighty, sir. Well, you have fun with Dina tomorrow.
He said, cool beans. You have fun with Dina tomorrow.
Oh, I will.
Did you hear him?
Music to my ears.
He said music to my ears.
Put a couple of these over there.
Oh yeah, we gotta go down and get the cage key.
Oh, well, I got a key. Hold on. I got the cage key.
You have the key?
Yeah, it was back there, yeah. Yeah, alright.
Alright, wait a minute. Before you let the goats out. Just want to double check, like, for roses. I mean, did we, like, thoroughly search back here for the roses, too? Like, how... what are we missing?
I don't know. That's what I'm saying. We looked all around the house. Couldn't find any.
I say we do what we gotta do. Try our hardest. And then... we don't beat it tonight. We can work at it over the weekend, maybe?
Oh, we got 4.
The rest are in the house, I think. And then... what we could do... from there... hold on, I want someone like you. After we beat it, we can, like, look up where the stuff is, because then we will have already technically beaten it.
Yeah.
And then we can just do run-throughs, like, where we just go through and find the stuff.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So we got 5 gases here. Grab this first aid and drop it right here. Right there. There's another key. The basement key.
Okay. Yeah, see, when we come over here right now, it's locked. So I don't know how it becomes unlocked. It's very strange.
I think after the fact.
But why have we never noticed that before? That's very weird.
Yep, well, at least we know there's always a code in there.
Yes.
Alright. You ready?
True that. Yeah, I guess. Let me put my headphones back on. Give me just a second. Just a second. After a while of, like, messing with my headphones, I have to fix my hair, too. My hair out of my face. Because then it starts irritating me. So much better. That's not irritating my ears, it's not itching my neck. What are you doing? Are you jumping down the steps?
Yeah. I'm gonna run at this bitch. You motherfucking bitch, ain't nobody fucking scared of you!
Why is my light off?
Because it goes off. I'm gonna go, there you go. Okay, first aid, got it. Okay, first aid.
Alright, so you're doing the kitchen.
Okay, there's...
I'll come do this other room then.
A
Okay, there's shit there.
Office key.
Wow, there's a key there, guy. Okay. Office key, yep.
I can't get into the office.
I got the office key. Is that downstairs?
Yeah. It's right here.
Oh, there's a key here, okay. Close this fucking door.
Every time you pick something up, whoa! Where are you?
Wow, nice. I'm like out back where the thing is. I'm just like grabbing shit off from the first floor.
You gotta come unlock the office.
Hold on. Got a little demon fuck. Yeah, eat ass, motherfucker. Two, three, four, five, six, seven. Okay, we got seven.
Oh my god, what was that?
What?
Sound like something was on fire in the house.
That might have been the thing, like, coming in.
What thing?
Oh, there's a thing. When the thing comes, when they come through the portal, those demons, when they come through the portal, it's a ring of fire. Okay, so I got three first aids out back.
Hold on. I found a gas canister.
I got one too.
Jeez, how many did you bring out?
What?
Gas canisters. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Well, we need one more.
5, 6, 7, 8.
I got one, that's 9. Should I bring the first aids back here too? Just in case if, like. Because that would be a longer trip for her to have to come back here to find us. You know what I mean? Put them on a barn back here. You know what? I'll put them, like, right here.
I mean, we could put a couple, but we should leave, like... I don't know. Because we still have to go through the house and, like, find everything and...
Yep.
This will be our last playthrough for the night, though.
Okay. Ready?
Because it's going to take a while. We didn't open that door, did we? Did you open that door?
I opened it, yeah.
Oh.
Nothing in here. I hear you.
You got to come open the office from the outside, or we can't run through the house.
Open the office from the outside.
Yeah, from the main hallway that we came through by the basement.
I don't know what you're talking about.
You said office key, right?
Yeah, but where are you talking about?
Hold on.
I'm right here.
There we go. Now we can run through. Okay. It makes me feel a lot better now.
Put this out front.
I'm sure you have the library key too. Maybe.
No.
I guess I had the library key.
Okay, there's a code there. Oh. Okay, so we got all of. Once I put this gas can out there, we'll have all the gas cans. Come on, man. I'm getting stuck on shit.
Alright, I found a first aid. Now I gotta find my way back through the house. Which way am I? I can't figure out which way I'm going. What the heck?
I've seen the flashlight. There you go.
I could not for the life of me figure out which way I was going from the library. That was downstairs of the library, by the way. But we should go the first aid kit I just had. Oh, Why am I stuck? Like, I just walked through and I got stuck in the middle of the floor. What the heck is going on here?
She's wondering. I hear you, bitch.
Alright. She is wandering. She's upstairs in the library.
What is that? Oh, fire. Okay. Nothing down here? Okay. Just looking for a rose. Kiss on the rose from my grave. Alright, so nothing down here.
Right, so but... I guess... upstairs. Go upstairs from outside, huh?
Okay, well, she's down that way, so... Oops, yeah, that's the way she is.
Hold on.
I assume she opened up that door.
Well, I'm shutting the library doors back up.
Alright, well, there's fire there. Master bedroom key, didn't find that yet.
Ugh.
That was the master bedroom key, and just go back. I'm just looking for first aids. Guest bedroom key. Maybe. Oh shit, you scared the shit out of me.
Sorry.
I was like, yo, that fucking door just opened. Got nothing in there?
Mm-mm. Nothing in there?
Nope.
Alright, moving on. This is the creepy room. For the first aid. Ooh, key. Ooh, I got the attic cage.
Okay. Oh, you had that key, gotcha. Okay.
Apparently I did. I didn't know I had that key.
Oh, here's the attic here.
Alright, so do we want to go up and open it now?
We'll check that up here, see if there's any first aid up here. Real quick. There's fire.
I mean, we can still let them out. I guess.
Yeah, we can. Fire, fire. So all the first aid is down there, okay. I'm assuming. Okay.
Letting them out.
I mean, they might generally... Alright. I mean, they might generally, we'll go... You want to put that up front or up back? I mean, the first aid might, respawn. Every once in a while, you know what I mean?
I'll put this one out front. I think we probably need, like, one or two out front. This is out front, right?
Yes.
Did you put one out front?
Yep, I'll put it over here. Like, right here.
Alright, so we'll put one... Another one, like, right here with it. Just to be on the safe side, I guess.
Hey. Around the air, we'll go over to some hay. Is there anything in here? Nothing? No? Okay, alright. Let's go in, we'll grab one, and then we'll get it ready.
Let's see what happens.
I mean, what if we grab them and then take them out back and drop them and then run in and grab the other ones real quick? Because if they move slow, I don't think they'll run. I mean, I could be wrong. All right. You, come here. Oh, there's two of them in here.
Oh, is there?
Okay. Yeah.
Can't, like...
Got that one. Okay.
Come on.
Alright, he's in there.
Okay, just hang tight.
I am.
I was gonna say, what if we drop like one of them? But no, he'll try to eat the hay. And let me go get another one. I'm gonna try to go upstairs because I know, you know, the attic will be the hardest one to get to.
You want me to just wait here?
Yeah, just hang there.
All right. Oh boy. I'll sit here and drink my Yoo-hoo for a minute.
Okay, I got one.
Are you coming?
I hear her too.
It's gonna get really bad in a minute.
Right out front. Okay, hold on. What happens if I drop this guy? Like, right here. Oh, he runs. Okay. Oh, yeah, they try to run. I see. Okay, so, yeah.
I will put your thing on fire and then grab him. I'll pick him up. Pick him up.
Yep.
Did you put him in?
I did. Get ready to put yours as soon as it says, and then light him up.
Pick it up.
Okay.
Jeez. Oh, there we go.
I'm out.
Run.
Chasing after me, ain't she?
She is.
God, fuck, I'm getting ate up. Oh shit, she grabbed me.
She got you.
Like I tried to jump over the demon.
And it didn't work, did it?
No, it didn't work. No, she's taking me in the house though. Did you go grab one of the goats?
No, I'm working on it now.
Alright, I'm down. She is in the living room.
Hold on. Can't get in that room.
Watch it, she's like out this way.
She's where?
She's up the steps. She's going up the steps now.
I'm down below you. Like directly below you.
You're in the basement?
Yeah.
Okay, when you come up the steps, there's a goat here.
I'm getting one right here.
Okay. There's also a demon. Alright, I'm gonna come down the basement and then come out the back.
Okay. I'm gonna go drop him.
And drop him in the thing, yeah.
I'm gonna drop him and then heal you.
Yeah, and then I'm gonna run in and try to get caught by that stupid ass demon, man. Fuck.
I know, right?
Try to jump over him.
I think I hear her. Or is that you?
That's me. Alright, did you already put him in there?
I did.
Alright. You wanna go in and try to grab one?
I don't.
This room.
It's locked, unless you have the key. Ooh. Get him.
Yep. Got him.
See if there's any more.
Run up the steps. Yeah, where you at?
I just wanted to double check the room.
Oh.
Okay, there's one out here in this hallway.
Where is it?
There was one out here in this hallway.
Maybe it's in the room?
Oh, right here, right here. Shit.
Shit.
He's dropping. Oh, he's behind you, behind you. Going by the steps. Yeah, that was a demon. We'll go out through the basement.
Absolutely. Oh my gosh, that was so loud.
I'm lighting this bitch on fire.
Is she coming?
Get ready to drop yours. Get ready to drop yours. I'm watching her. Yeah, she's coming. She's coming. Oh shit. Burn it. Burn it real quick. Her eyes are red as fuck now. She need to lay off the pot. She getting high as a motherfucker. Alright, well, we got
six of them. I'm moving the gas cans closer to the thing.
She's taking me out front. She's taking me out front. So if you want to go grab,
all right.
If you want to grab one, yeah. If you want to run in and grab a goat real quick, I'm watching it. All right, so we got two first aids out here. Oh, there's a fucking goat out front too.
Of course, right?
Mm-hmm. Well, at least now we know there's one out front too.
Yeah, oh, shit, there's one right here.
Okay. Okay, you put that in there. She's making her way into the house from the front. So I'm gonna go around the backside. If you wanna grab a first aid and bring it over.
Hold on.
Yeah, she's making her way in through the front door.
Yeah, hold on. I tried to put, like, the gas canisters super close to the thing. That way, as soon as we drop it, we can pick the stuff up and...
Okay. Did you put a goat in there?
Yeah, I did. Oh my god. 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 Oh my god.
Where were you at?
I was coming to get you.
You were in the house? What?
No. Okay, I was coming from the ritual thing.
Stay there. You stay there, I'll try to grab one.
How crappy is that? Right there.
Even as all things should be.
Alright, I'll put my headphones back on.
Right. Yeah.
Wait,
you want to. Alright, let's go up front.
I'm right here.
Grab hay if you need to.
I got some.
I'll figure out how that damn goat went.
Back inside?
I don't know. Oh, right here.
Go ahead and get it.
You wanna go inside?
No, but I will.
Well, we got six.
Seven, that would be eight.
I heard something. Did she get you?
She did. I don't know where she came from. My son's over here laughing at me.
Where's she taking you?
I'm in the foyer, in the front of the house. Go ahead and do what you gotta do. I'll make my way out back.
Well, I gotta wait for you.
I know, I'm sorry.
No, it's alright.
I have no idea where she came from. Like, I didn't even see her. She just, like, appeared and killed me.
I dropped the goat. He's behind me. If you want to run over real quick and try to get ready to burn it, I'll try to grab that goat again. Did he stay back there?
I don't know. Did he?
I dropped it. Hold on now. I don't have the other goat. He must have took off running back towards the house. Yeah, do it now. Do it now. Did you do it?
That's what she gets for scaring the crap out of me.
I dropped that damn... Are you with me? I'm dropping that there, because we have to drop...
How many do we have now? Seven? This is when we usually lose, so let's see what happens. There's no more hay over here.
There's some out front. Oh, there it is, right there, too.
Mmm.
I'm running out front, because I know there's hay out front. See if I can catch his edge before he goes in. Oh, looks like the demons move fast now, too. Damn, that took a lot.
I know, where did he go?
Right here. Come on.
Got him.
Yep, I got him. I'm running over to do that now.
Oh my god.
Did she get you?
Where is she coming from?
Did she get you?
Yeah, but where is she coming from? I'm upstairs.
Know. Oh my god, that didn't shit me.
I'm like in the attic.
Can you make your way down?
Yeah, I can.
I might have to go out front. I think she's coming.
Good luck. How many goats? We got 8 goats that time? Oh my god, she's loud as shit.
She is screaming.
She is. She is pissed.
We definitely need 4 people.
She is pissed. I don't even know if I'm going the right way. Probably not.
You gotta see yourself on my side. Would come up to you, but I'm afraid she might like come running out.
You're okay.
Oh shit.
Is that your flashlight I see moving?
Yeah.
Okay. Oh my god.
We're, like, so close. I say we run up front, grab some hay, and
Whew.
So we'll do. We'll grab some hay from out front.
Wait, I'm not healed. The hell?
I don't know.
Jeez. Absolutely not.
There, you wanna take this hay down?
Sure.
Right there. Take the hay. Watch it. I think I hear her. Alright, now. Okay.
I heard some weird growling and then she was in my face.
Uh-huh. Alright, oh, here's one here.
That's where she killed me. Okay. That's where she grabbed me up.
Where are these last two?
I don't know. Oh my god!
Oh shit, you got me. She just came out of... She came running out the house. She's like getting pissed. I'll meet you out front.
Out front? Because I was going out back. Are there any more med kits back here?
No. She's in the basement. She's in the basement. I'm gonna try to go upstairs so I can make my way up and see if there's any goats.
My god.
Oh shit.
My god. I think she's chasing me.
Nah, she's downstairs.
Oh my god. She's so loud. Okay, I'm at the med kits.
I'm coming. I'm coming. Oh, I hear a goat, but where is it? Do you want me to go look for it real quick, or am I just coming to you?
I think just come to me. Because if I go down, it's game over.
True.
One of us has to, like, stay up at all times.
Alright, I got some hay. I definitely heard it inside. Are you with me? Where you at?
I heard something by the front door, and I didn't like it.
Okay.
It wasn't very loud, but... Did you hear what I meant? Oh shit! Run! Run!
Burner! 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 Fuck, I'm running! I'm running! Get the fuck up out of here! Run! Run! Run, mama! She is on my ass! Oh my god! What the fuck?
Get off of me! Oh my god!
Just point down at him and just hold the button. Oh, the clicker. You went down too.
I did.
Man. Let me come join you. No! Oh my god. Mijo, I see you through the floor. Yo, that is some scary shit. Like, she gets faster.
She gets so much faster.
Oh my god, like I blinded her and you I was like, oh shit, blinded her. And I managed to like by myself. And then she just took off running after me and I see you in the house.
I got stuck in the basement.
Oh shit, she chased me outside too. Wow. Go to hell. Says that old ass man. Oh boy. Not bad. Not bad at all. That's crazy. Definitely need two more people to play with.
For sure.
You know what I mean? Definitely need two more people.
I think even one more person would be super helpful.
Yeah, because one person could keep her distracted while the other two run in there and...
Absolutely.
Just think about it. If we had one extra person, we could have beat it.
I think so.
Yeah. Hey, can you imagine trying to play this by yourself? There's no way.
There's no way. No way you could play this by yourself.
I don't really know. Alrighty, guys. I really do hope you guys enjoyed tonight's live stream with me and Shadowfish.
Yes,
and
we
you guys are always more hope. Than welcome to sub to the channel if you're not currently subbed, if you're watching. Do us a huge favor. Drop me a like. Look in the description. Go to Shellyfish's page and drop her a like.
And if you're on my page, do the same. Go to his, drop me a like, and go to his page and do the same.
Right. Support us or we're going to Twitch. No, seriously. You guys have yourself an awesome night, and see you guys on the next stream. Bye, guys.
Good night, everybody.